time to go back in my mind, searching for a memory, a memory that isn't true. It's fine, I'd rather be lost deep in there than losing it somewhere else. Isn't that what you would do? Oh no, you caught me dancing in the time heist. I'm dancing in the time heist with you. Taking your time with my heart, so I leave it alone. Treasuring all of the moments you made for us both. I'm broken, but I lie with a smile, and my eyes never seem to open. So I move.
Oh my goodness, are we in record time? Did I set up everything for a stream within a minute and a half? Oh dang it, 2 minutes? I think we did a great job so far. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, how many people are here? Let's go! Hi, everybody! Hi! All right, now I gotta figure out how to... Maybe I can leave it in my own comments? Hang on a second. So if I go over here... What's the invite? There's the invite. Heck would say, hey, Hot Topic. Who would come to this stream? How loud is that music? Is it too loud? It might be too loud. Hang on a sec. Okay. Brand new Discord. Okay, hang on. Oh god, I gotta pin that. I gotta pin it. Oh, that was so hard to do. Oh, there we go. Alright, let's make sure it works. Should have checked that first, honestly. Discord. Does that Discord link work? Anybody? All right, there we go. Brand new Discord. I was trying to, like... Dang it, I can't edit that, can I? No, I guess I can copy and paste it. It's not that big of a deal. Hang on a second, let's see if I can fix it. All right, put a little emote there first. Where's my emote? Hey, where are you working? Dang it, emote? What are you... I was done within a minute and I can't fix my own thingy. Hang on a second, everybody. I'm fixing a thingy. There we go. Okay, and then paste. And then shift enter will let me... No, it won't? Oh, so you can't do carriage returns. Oh, I got it. Okay. It works? Okay, cool. Oh my good. There's a lot of people here for the first time. Let's go. All right, hang on a sec. All right, I'll just go on camera. If enough of you say 07 in chat right now, I'll jump on camera. 07's in chat. Let's go. Second time? Let's go. All right, that is a lot of 07s. All right, let's do this. Okay, here we go. Chat. Okay, so there's my mute. There's my other one. So I go over here, and then I hit this, and this should be the right one. It's time. Oh, is it time? Okay, it's time. It worked. Hey, everybody, hi. Ah, god dang, I'm so proud of myself. I did a whole thing with a button. Hi, everybody, hi. Hello. Hello, hi, good to see you. How are you? Hi, everybody. Lol, nice. Face reveal, get out of here. Get out, more like freshly cut beard reveal. How about that? You know, it's not actually, hang on, my hair's a little bit in the way. It's not actually looking too shabby, huh? Yeah. If you see a jawline does exist, let's go. Always notice that one, but my beard gets a little bit long. It's kind of hard to tell that I have a face underneath it. It just kind of looks like one amorphous blob. How am I? I'm good. Thank you for asking. How are all of you? Beard reveal. Let's go. Hi, good to see you. Biblically accurate Mike? Oh yeah, I guess it still is, huh? We're slowly losing some of the eyes over time, though. I'll start pruning them eventually. I'm sure. Looking great? Yeah, the microphone is. Where's Click? Oh, he'll be here in a few minutes. Don't worry, we're all streaming together today. It's myself, Click, and Salty. We're doing some Phasmophobia. It's gonna be a lot of fun. Where's the... Oh, nice beard reveal. Where's the weird reveal? I get it. It's a very good reference, my friend. IoT, what a pleasant surprise. Hello, good to see you. Sky69, thank you so much for becoming a member for the 8th month. Let's go. And also, wait, your message came up twice? Hang on a second, did someone else become a member earlier? I thought I saw that. Yeah, Chaotic Cake Boy became a member for 6 months. Let's go. Why your message is up there twice, but it's good to see you too. Thank you everybody for supporting the channel, supporting streams, support the dream and whatnot and all that. But it's just like, it's nice. It's nice that all of you want to support, because it puts a little bit less stress on me to make constant videos. And it lets me have a little bit more fun and a little bit more flexibility with doing things like shorts. I don't know if anybody's seen it recently, but did you see the WikiHow shorts? Those were a blast. I recorded a whole bunch of them the other night, and I had to put them together into something, but I'm like, the whole video itself might not fit very well for the channel, but it was so good for a short. So I put it out, and the first one, boom, flatline, completely failed. And I was like, oh, darn it. Maybe people aren't interested in that content anymore. Ah, shoot. But I still put out a second one. And when the second one dropped, whoa, and it launched the first one. So the first one is, instead of being a flat line way below average, it's like, it's actually gone above average, which is really cool. It's where my shorts were at like a month ago. And it's kind of what I'm trying to keep it at, going at, is doing better, performing better. So it's cool. Thanks for, boy, you listening? No, I'm not. What are you talking about? Nimona? No. It's on my list though. Very much looking forward to that. The trailer was so good. What's up, Mr. OneTopic? I'm... All is up. Everything is up. Emo cut? No, it's just... I had a shower and my hair is lying in front of my face. I can't fix it. I tried putting stuff in there to... Whatever. You know what? We're just going to put it all in front of my face. I regretted while I was saying that, and then I regretted doing it, and now it's... You know what? Now none of you get to see me. All right, there we go. Yeah, I just had to take a second to fix my hair. I mean, well, it's kind of fixed. It's better. It's better than it was a minute ago, okay, everybody? Don't worry, I'm back. I had to tweak that to make it look a little bit better. Did you watch Spider-Man Across the Universe? Yeah. Wait, Across the Universe? Spider-Man Spider-Verse? Whatever the newest one was, I did go see it. I watched the other one that came out a couple years ago, the night before. So we're all really prepped up on it. So we had like the lore handy. Really loved the first one. Have mixed opinions on the second one, the newest one. And I think a lot of my opinions are kind of fair, because it wasn't a movie. It was like one half of a movie. So I'm sure when the next part comes out and I can watch them back to back, I'll have a better opinion of it. But as it stands, it's like, you know, AOT, what do you think of this one half of a movie that came out? It's a good one half. It's just not everything my heart could have possibly desired. Thanks for streaming today. Oh, no problem. Yeah. It's me and a few other people are streaming as well. I think Salty is going live soon or is live now. And I think Click is already live. So if you want to hang out with all of us, you can have all of our streams open. Or you can pick your favorite content creator, which is clearly me, obviously. Wait, did Click tweet about us? Oh no, Salty did. Okay. All right, there we go. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so Salty tweeted out his Twitch link as well. So yeah, I've liked it. If you go to my most recent liked tweet, that'll be Salty's link to all of us and also his stream. I've never seen Salty, though I'm subscribed to Click. Okay, cool. Definitely me? Okay, wait. Put a one in chat if you're... Wait, now people are leaving the stream. Hang on a second, I see you. I see you leaving as soon as I tell all of you that Click are live. Hang on a second. Wait, Click is live. Not our live. Ah, five people left. That's all good. Yeah, watch all of us. It's fine. Or maybe I'll just go to the Click. Okay, fine. Then get out of here. Bye. Click has a bigger audience anyways. You do whatever you want, fam. I don't care. You have both of us open? Okay, there we go. There's the best solution, honestly. I chose OT over Click. Wait, hang on. I gotta finish that thought. Okay, both of us opened two tabs. There we go. I chose OT over Click. Click does more videos. I need my OT time. Aw. Yeah. He does. He... I have, I don't have an editor. I don't have anyone to help me with the stuff that I'm working on right now, so I'm a little bit limited with how much I can put out, especially when, like, some edits take a couple days to make. But with Click, he's got a really good system down where he's got a few people he can rely on, and he can, like, do the work, send them the work, and then he'll do, like, the polishing up and publishing and whatnot. So when he can put out, like, three videos a week, I'm looking at, like, maybe two. I'm trying to catch up, though. I'm thinking about mixing in some short videos with the long videos, so maybe I can get out content more often. Especially when I look at, like, am I making enough for rent right now? You know, it, like, fluctuates. So I'm doing fine. But it's like, I want to make sure this lasts in the future, you know? So I think I have to put out more stuff now while people are wanting to watch me instead of in the future when y'all have forgotten about me. OT on Discord, I am double Canadian. Let's go! Getting my OT dose of the day? Heck yeah. Click scares me because my demons manifest whenever... Oh, goodness. All right. Hope you're doing okay. OT, do you plan to continue the egg IRL and trans videos? Yeah, of course. Wait, you're saying Egg IRL isn't on Reddit anymore? Hang on a second. Egg IRL isn't on Reddit? Reddit.com/Egg IRL. I was just there recently. You sure it's gone? Okay. Post from a month ago. All right, let's see what's going on now. 21 hours ago, there's a post. It's just of eggs. Wait, did it change to be just about eggs? We're gonna close down the subreddit. We're gonna reopen it, but you're only allowed to post eggs. We're gonna completely ignore the protests and people's wishes for safe. Oh, goodness. Oh, man. Well, that makes it. Okay. Well, that makes it a little bit trickier to cover, but yeah, I guess we'll have to find our egg memes elsewhere. And it's not like, you know, just because one subreddit closes, we'll never be able to cover the same kind of content again. It was nice because it was good to see what the community was talking about. And then, you know, based on the conversations that everybody's having in the subreddits, I could then cover the things that people thought were most important that month or that week or whatever, whenever I was looking at it. But yeah. As one resource closes down, we have to then shift to another. It doesn't mean that we'll have to stop doing these. I'm sure in the future I'll be like, hey, everybody, send me your best egg memes and whatnot. Is the trans subreddit gone? It's kinda gone. Kinda, yeah. But there is a second one. I don't have that one bookmarked or anything. So I'll have to look that one up too. Days was here! Thank you so much! Read the Nimona comic. Oh, I haven't read the comic. I didn't know that the Netflix movie was based on that. Watching you while I make dinner for my wife, claiming home. It's our wedding anniversary. 15 years married, 21 years together. Good Lord, congratulations. Holy heck, that is a long time to be in a relationship. Jeez, that's amazing. OT, please show the pancake. It's here. I'm not gonna stand up and show all of it, but like, it is here. It's it's here like every stream. Social media is getting, I understand, homie. Social media is kind of all over the place. I think it's become a little bit too easy to critique large swaths of the internet. Like, what? I'm sure that statement could be misunderstood. I'll try to explain better. When I started the YouTube content and whatnot, and what I started talking about and making content for different individuals, I legitimately thought, okay, I can cover some of the LGBT topics right now, but people are steadily over time becoming less phobic. So I quickly predict all of this content will become irrelevant soon in the next couple years. So I'll make some videos and that's going to become irrelevant and nobody will want to talk about it ever again. And like, instead of that kind of plummet, it's sort of plummeted, but backwards. So there's a lot going on and I suppose I'll have to keep making the videos forever. How about that? I don't know. It's nice to see everybody being able to connect in the comments and be able to talk to one another and support one another. Because it can be kind of shitty out there. It can be kind of terrible. But on the plus side, we've got all of each other. And this community kind of rocks. I don't know if you noticed. We kind of got the best people here. I'm really proud of all of you. Like when I recognize people's names from this stream in YouTube comment sections now when I go watch videos, and I'm really proud of all of you for not being you know? I don't know. I feel like it's going to be weird. Don't take this as weird. It's going to be weird. Don't take it as weird. I need all of you to agree. OT, we're not going to take this as weird. But I feel almost like a proud papa when I can see names that I actually remember and recognize in other comment sections, being supportive of other people, making references from this community elsewhere, or just generally being supportive of other people. It's kind of nice, okay? Little bit of proud papa vibes. But it's... Don't take it weird. Am I dad light? Okay. All right, now chat's moving too fast. Acknowledge my existence. What are you talking about? I read your comment earlier. See, okay, y'all are like, OT won't remember my name from chat earlier, even though he read my comment. But I do. I remember a lot of you, and I remember the troublemakers especially. So if you don't want to be remembered as a troublemaker, quit causing trouble. Time heist. Oh yeah, thank you. Yeah. That is the song that is playing right now. OT, I don't usually interact much, but your videos were a huge help in coming out to my family as trans? That's really cool. OT, of course we're gonna take it weird. We're here. Yeah, I support the weirdos here. However, I'm saying don't take that weird, not don't be weird. You can be weird without taking that weird. You know? No, I'm too fatherless. What? Okay, that's fine. Okay, don't take it weird. You're one of the people that was taking it weird. Don't do it. OT, can you adopt a... No! Can you please do some more witches versus patriarchy? Please and thank you. Yeah. Don't worry. It is on the list. The problem is making a collaborative video takes like 4 times as long and it can like burn me out. Plus then I have like IRL obligations that have been cropping up more often than before, and there's also been like other stuff going on. I don't know if you saw some of the other stuff going on, but I've been kind of busy. There's been like, you know, just like a couple things going on. So yeah, I do expect in the fall I'll be speeding up with the content a lot more often, but I'm giving myself a little bit of a break to not push myself as hard right now. Even though, like, there are two times a year when the CPM is good, which is how much we're paid per 1,000 views, approximately. Summertime, like June-ish, is usually really good for me. And then around December is really good. And I completely whiffed it on June. I didn't put out any content. So, whoopsie. But there have been extenuating circumstances. Let's just say that. OT, what's your favorite song? I have too many. I've too many. Click is talking about us and how affordable our rent is. He knows we're roommates here. This community is roommates. Don't let him take that from us. I keep hopping between Click and OT because I cannot focus. That's okay. You can switch back and forth. OT, if you could choose a superpower, which one would it be and why? I think telekinesis is pretty OP, but then people are going to be like, oh yeah, you can have telekinesis and I'll have time travel and I'll go into the past and make sure you weren't born. I'm like, what do you say to that? Like, okay, dope. That's not why I wanted it, but sure, you're a supervillain. I love it. Butterfly Pikachu, thank you so much for becoming a member for 6 months, my friend. Thank you. Why is that? Oh, Sky69, you became a roommate for a historical roommate. That's why your notification is still up there. Oh my goodness. I thought it was the standard level, but it was historical level. My goodness, thank you. OT is the best father figure I ever had. Stop that. No, I'm not. I'm just a fellow. Just a fellow. How about that? I've maybe older brother vibes? How about that? I don't like being called an uncle. I don't like being called a dad. How about older brother vibes? Is that good? Yeah. OT, can you do an eyebrow reveal? There, how about that? Hang on. Can you do more pansexual and lesbian videos, OT? Yeah, of course. A lot of the pansexual memes are mixed in with the bisexual memes as well. The lesbian ones, my God, they're funny. They remind me so much of my friend group. It's impossible to go through that subreddit and not feel like they would be targeted by each of them. It's part of the reason why I have so much fun with them. They're also just very relatable. Pepsi Dash! Good to see you, Pepsi Dash, both here and on Twitch. Good to see you. Historical! Oh my God. All right. Thank you. Diagnosis? Oh, wait. The balloons are in front of your name. Oh, Diagnosis Ninja! It's your first super chat. King of the Silly Gooses. All right. Thank you. OT, do you have any plans for when you hit 1 million subs? No, not really. I did see some chatter about that, whether or not I had like a big event planned. And not really. I haven't been keeping track of it. I might hit it by like September or October. It'd be cool to hit it by October, you know, for my birthday. I think that would be pretty cool. Trash Panda, thank you so much for becoming a roomie. OT, if I make a YouTube channel and I get famous, I will talk about you all the time because you helped me. Aw, that's sweet. You don't have to do that. Come on now. OT, most of the trans subs reopened on Rattle. What is Rattle? And on Mastodon? I don't know how to use Mastodon. Don't make me learn new things. Don't make me learn. Ugh. OT, thank... Oh, OT, you helped me figure out who I am. Thank you so much. Aw. OT, if you could live on a treehouse or submarine... I am not nearly rich enough to be on a submarine. OT, you helped me come out and I thank you. Aw, writer's ghost. That was a sweet message. How the fudge did I do that? I didn't do anything. Literally, you did it. You did it. You found that strength in yourself. You decided to talk to your family. You knew what was best. I didn't do anything but look at memes, my friend. I didn't do god dang thing. Cerberus, thank you so much for becoming a roomie. OT, help me discover my gender identity. See my previous statement. I helped with nothing. OT, you are funny. Thank you. Thank you for that. That's sweet. No, don't put OT on a submarine. I keep thinking about how Markiplier is making a submarine movie because he's afraid of them. and how he does like submarine video games and stuff. And I think I would like to do that. But as soon as we saw the news, immediately I said, I want everyone to be okay. I want James Cameron to make another movie and to make it about that. And I want that situation to be fine and everyone to come out lovely. And instead they didn't come out lovely. And that bummed me out a lot. I wanted everybody to be cool and it was not the case. So, little sad. I also wanted to play some submarine games that I saw Markiplier was playing, and I'm like, maybe now's not the time. Maybe I gotta wait a minute. Min, thank you so much for gifting it a membership. I don't want to seem insensitive by jumping in when submarines are in popular conversation at the moment and do a bunch of submarine games. So I think I'll wait. OT, you are the best human being. Stop. I'm not. I'm a very average, regular person. You have helped just by being you, because we know there's someone out there that accepts us. That one voice can sometimes make the difference. Okay, fine. I'll make you a deal. I'll accept that. I'll accept that I can help sometimes maybe in a small amount, but you can't put me on a pedestal. You can't say that I'm like the best person or that I'm a very good person. You can't do that. You can say I helped, but not that I'm a good person. Not allowed. Can't say it. Amanda Anka, thank you so much. Hi, OT. It's my first time seeing you live. I just started watching your channel, and I wanted to thank you for making me feel normal about liking girls. Absolutely! Who the fudge wouldn't like girls? Of course, you should feel normal about that. OT, I need to catch a bird. Good luck! I hope you're an early worm. OT's pretty decent. There you go! Alright, I'll take that. OT's pretty decent. There you go. Okay, no, it went on to say other compliments. I'm not reading that. OT, you're good at being you and being authentic and genuine. I think that's fair to say. And I think that helps other people be themselves too. I've talked about this before. There's typically, largely, two categories that people fall into when they're creators. I don't really like, I don't know. I think I prefer the word creator over the word YouTuber. But at the same time, I don't want to be like, yes, I am God. I am the creator. But there's largely two categories that people fall into when they are creators. It's yourself, but loud. So you are you, but you're very excited to be there. So you're louder than you would normally be. And you're everything you are, but turned up a little bit. And then there's other people that are entire fabrications and they're not them. And the best people to make friends with are obviously these ones, and not so much these ones. The people that are themselves but louder can sometimes be some of the most absolutely goddang wholesome people. And you'd be incredibly surprised how many people that are creators are exactly the same offline. And so many times I've been surprised by that I've met people who I've watched regularly, like on Twitch or something. I'll watch a streamer for a while, realize they're local, go get coffee with them, and then a year later, we're still hanging out, we're still friends. And they've all been incredible, kind, amazing people. I feel so lucky that I've been able to do that, but I hope people largely do discover that many of the people they follow are exactly who you expect them to be. There is caution that I recommend highly when interacting with anybody online, that you shouldn't put them up on a pedestal, you shouldn't expect anything out of them, you don't know what they're like offline, etc. But my recommendation for not meeting your heroes, per se, not making anyone online your hero, is you gotta accept that they're also human. Like outside of these live streams and whatnot, outside of making my videos, outside of streaming on Twitch, when I'm like hanging out on Discord, I'm pretty tired. So I'm not gonna be as loud as I am here. I'm not throwing out as many jokes and whatnot. And like people can get on my nerves. So sometimes I'm like, you get the official finger waggle over here, my friend. You shut the front door. But like, still me. And there's a lot of other people, Salty being one of them. He's 100% the same. He has that exact same energy offline as well. Click is one of them. He's just very much not loud. He's still like pretty loud, but he's not as loud offline. And that's why both he and Salty have been my closest friends for god dang pretty close to 4 years now, doing this whole YouTube thing. It's pretty cool. But there's a lot of creators out there that you'd be surprised are just absolutely normal people. You know, Jamie is the same in like, there's zero difference between Jamie in a video and Jamie outside of a video. And that hits me sometimes, because like, Jamie's very soft spoken and quiet, and is the exact same when not recording. Sometimes when I'm recording with Jamie and I look at it in the software, I have to like up his audio because he's so quiet. But he's just really sweet. So since you're human, OT, does that make you human too? No, I don't think so. Phantom Queen. Hey, OT. Hope you have a great rest of your week. Thank you so much for becoming a member. Wait, what the fudge? Steve as well. Steve. Thank you so much for becoming a member. And then Flying Wren gifting in 5 memberships. How did those all 3 get timed that closely together? Was that on purpose? Thank you. The fudge are you doing, everybody? OT, right now I'm crying and emotional. Oh, man. But I feel less bad about it now. Okay, well, I hope you feel better. I hope you find some company in here. Jamie's amazing. Jamie wrote a book, and then the publishing company that's working with Jamie asked if they could send me a copy. And I was like, flipping, do it. Send it. I want to read it. And it was right when I was going to order it, too. So I was like, all right, yeah, just go for it, I guess. Have you heard of Hava? Have a great week. Got him. Okay. OT, I am planning a video about the state of America, and I was wondering if I could interview you whenever I get around to it. I don't do interviews. I've even had friends ask me if I will come on their streams and do interviews and stuff. I don't do it. No, thank you. I mean that in the kindest way possible. No, thank you. No interviews. There might be rare times I make an exception when I'm like doing a podcast invite or something with someone I've already been friends with for a while. Or someone that, you know, people that I'm associated with right now are friends with. But, like, it's super rare. Very, very rare. Normally, no thank you. Sorry, Click was DMing me. He's just checking in on whether or not we're ready. Extraordinary, thank you so much for becoming a member for 5 months now. Hi, OT. Your love and support has inspired me to finally cut off some members of my toxic family. That is a huge step, my goodness. I've got a new home right here in this community. Flip yeah, because we're all roommates here. We all live together. We share the bills. And that's, I appreciate all of you over here. I don't know where the chat is for all of you. You might be down here, but it's over here for me. I appreciate all of you over here paying your bills and paying rent. Thank you for supporting the community and paying rent while you're here. Mary Lambkin, just chilling while at work. You're amazing. You're amazing. I always remember you because you've got your purple hair in your profile picture. If you ever change it, I'll be very surprised and it'll be harder for me to remember you. I'll be like, I have to connect the name to a new picture now. Don't make me learn things. Mary Lambkin, thank you so much for gifting in 5 memberships. Thank you. Teehee. Oh, like r/teehee. I could go back to that one. It's been a while. All right, let me just go check where they're at. Oh. Oh, we're just doing a call in here? Exactly. We're not doing it on the Discord? Sorry, on the server?
What? Oh, do you want to do it on the server? We can do it on the server.
Yeah, sir, it's whatever. We do wherever. Whatever you want.
Maybe it's better.
No, it's fine. It's
sound quality.
Maybe. Who knows?
All right, let's go there then.
I did go there. Oh, there we go. There he is.
Maybe the audio quality is better in here.
Wait, Click, I have a question.
Yes.
Do you have your mute button set up?
Let's try it.
Okay, I'm ready.
It does work, yeah.
Oh, good.
The only thing
I gotta mute. Hang on, I'll be RB.
Ah! Everyone has muted. Okay, they can still hear me, which is amazing.
There we go, I deafened. Butterfly Pikachu, thank you so much for gifting in 5 memberships. Thank you. And also, Chicky Nugs, thank you so much. Oh, good luck at the dentist. Thank you. Yeah, we'll have a good stream here. Thank you so much for that, though. Thank you, everybody, for supporting the stream and supporting me and whatnot and helping me make content well into the future. Put an 07 in chat if you'd like to see me make videos even 5 years from now. 07's in chat if you don't think you'll get bored of me. Some of you will. It's kind of like natural and whatnot. But I hope I get to keep at least some of you hanging out and watching, because I really enjoy the stuff that we do and I enjoy hanging out with all of you. I'm going to unmute now, okay, everybody? Y'all get ready to say hi to Click, okay? Hello?
We were talking about puppies in my chat, and then you come in and be like, oh, now I'm going to take place.
Go oh, we were talking about you.
Only right. Good things
you can be
I
grumpy
hope
if about you want. Quickie.
What did you say about me? How beautiful I am and how amazing it is to be my friend.
Kind of. I was talking to chat about how different creators present themselves online and how some of the people that I've met have been exactly the same offline as they are online, and how I've been surprised by that. How, like, some people are so incredibly genuine.
I am not one
genuine.
Of those, and I'm completely insufferable.
Damn, dude, are you okay?
What is happening?
No, go ahead.
Okay, so I was saying to everybody that largely creators fall into 2 different categories. One being, and I'm lifting my left hand for this, one being individuals who are entire fabrications. They're just not themselves in their content. Offline, they're very different people. It's just like very few of the characteristics.
It's a character, basically.
It's a character. Yeah. Very few of the characteristics do they share with their actual personhood. And then on the other hand, I'm lifting up my right hand right now, people are incredibly genuine, but just louder. So they're all of the exact same qualities, but they amp it up a little bit because you're being recording and because you need to be a little bit entertaining. But they're the same people. Yeah. And then you boys fall into that category. You're you, but loud. And like offline, we're all kind of quiet because we're all tired and whatnot. Like,
exactly.
We're still the same.
We're like, oh.
So yeah, I was talking about how you and Salty fall into that category and how we've been really close friends for like 4 years now on the internet. Isn't that wild?
Oh my god, that's true. It's been so long.
4 years.
4 years, boys. What the heck are we doing?
Yeah, that's true. It's 2023. We met in like the fall 2019. Of
2019. Yeah, late 2019. What the heck? That's so nuts to think about, y'all.
Isn't that wild?
That is so wild. It's almost half a decade now. Jesus, boys, that's amazing.
So when we started content, like, people used to make funny jokes about how we're getting old. But have you thought about how we're actually getting old?
It's scary. And now it's not as funny. Now
it's not as funny. It's getting a little too real.
It's like, haha, you're old. And it's like, haha, totally not. Fuck.
Whenever I don't shave, people are like, hey, OT, are you 45? And then I shave and people are like, hey, OT, how is it being 25? I'm like,
how's
nice.
That's good. That's good that you can ping pong between the two, at least. That's amazing.
Yeah. No. You know you can make yourself look younger if you need to, you know, if you want to.
Everybody in chat saying hi, by the way, boys.
Hi.
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 So, hi. I'm booting up Phasmophobia.
Oh, I can do that too.
Is that what we're doing
today?
It's
very true with like the amping up your personality. I think that's why it's so easy to stream with you boys as well.
Oh my god. Because there's no point in the stream where you like get tired and become a different person. I've met people like that.
Yeah,
exactly. It's like,
you get tired and you're like, boys, I'm tired of this shit. Screw your chat.
I'm done being this personality, damn it. I'm done being fake.
I'm done being this person now. Jeez.
I said personality, but
but pretty much the same.
Pretty much the same.
Trixie Lavender, thank you so much for becoming a member.
This person, God.
And also, Captain Huff.
Suck.
I saw you. Okay. I just wanted to take a minute before I said thank you. But thank you, Captain Huff. Thank you for gifting in 5 memberships.
Queen.
Just quick audio check, everybody. Am I coming in just a little bit louder than my friends? Just a little bit. I want to make sure.
All right, let's see.
Can you not lick directly into my ear hole?
I was also licking into Salty's ear hole. Thank you very much, Topicy.
Don't lick into our ear holes. I lost my mouse.
It's not only about you.
Oh, it's stuck in the game. Can you chill?
No, I'm the same person online as offline.
That's true.
Lick people's ears.
I'm a lot louder? Okay, let me turn them up. Thank you. All right.
Turn me
crank
up
it up. Mic check.
Crank it up.
All right, I've got the game open. Let me set
up
a lobby for us.
Oh, yeah, do we need, like, a code or something?
Yeah, yeah, I'll pop you a code in a second here. Okay, unless you want to host click, because you're always complaining about being in Sweden.
Now you can host. I suck at having lobbies in this game. I'm very inexperienced.
Whoever's got the money, who has the most money?
You, Salty, every time.
I have $1,000.
Well, that's it. I have 7K, baby.
I have $1,000 right now.
All right,
I'm a rich bish.
Hang on. At Salty.
Wait, I'm a ghost hunting intern? I'm not even fully employed at level 117.
Is
what
the code is? Are they putting letters with the code now? Oh, there we go. I don't know what the heck that was.
Are they putting letters with the code now? Jar developers?
Heck, in my day, it was only numbers.
And it was only one number. All passwords were horrible.
My friends are being mean to me.
Just like we are offline.
It's true. It's true.
Exactly the same.
Consistent OT. Come on.
Exactly. Oh, it's beautiful. It's beautiful.
All right, so I've got my game capture up. Looking good. See you're joining. There we go.
Oh, do you have a code? Oh, there's a code. Okay. Yeah, let me.
Oh, it's on Disky Whiskey. Let's see.
Disky Whiskey. Oh my god.
Disky Whiskey.
Salty, I have $300.
Join the prove at the game.
Here, I'll add in all my equipment. There we go.
No, you save your gear.
No, I added it.
I'm guessing we're in North America.
I added everything.
Well, we both added everything then. We're in North America, yeah.
Oh, I'm in! Wow!
Let's go. All
right.
Let's freaking go.
Maple Lodge.
You're ghost hunting holiday 22, and we're both ghost hunting interns. Wow. Is it because we're women?
What?
You don't pay us because we're women.
What are you reading?
Oh. Yeah, you see, we're interns. This.
Oh, you are interns.
What
and
the
I'm
fudge?
Like the holiday guy. I'm like,
how did you become an intern? How did I become an intern?
Exactly. We're unpaid interns. It's disgusting.
Am I the only one getting paid?
Are interns always unpaid? Wait, what?
You guys are getting paid?
No, I guess not always unpaid, but I'm just assuming we're the ones who would be like sacrificed, you know?
It's like, I guess I better mute your voice now because Click hates doing in-game audio.
Oh, yeah. No, I'm going to mute you as well. There we go. Well, in-game audio sucks. The quality's like...
The quality's way worse. I don't know why.
It's really bad.
It's so bad. It's so bad.
All right, Salty doesn't like regular flashlights. I do, though.
I mean, yeah, it's more immersive, but I also know that my mic is really messy with the in-game audio, so it's
my webcam
that captures the audio, so it's going to be, like, bad on top of bad.
Right.
True.
Yeah, we can use Discord. It works.
Okay.
Oh, hell yeah.
I'm ready to go. Everybody is. There we go.
You get paid in experience and exposure. Thank you, Anne.
Dude, getting paid in exposure as a YouTuber is great.
I mean, when you're collabing.
Yeah. I wouldn't want someone to... I've had people offer me money to do collabs with them on YouTube, and I'm like, that makes no sense.
Really?
Don't pay me. I'll just do a video with you.
Is this a good flashlight? Yeah, I think this is the good flashlight.
Yeah,
the
black
one's
the good
one. Yeah.
Gray one's the worst
one. It's T, as in turn on flashlight. Yeah, these hotkeys are a bit odd.
Yeah, it's the perfect one.
Okay. I'm going to take a oomph reader and maybe a photo cam. That's a good starting gear. All right, let's see. What's a cam sign?
I'll do a beep beep and I'll do a photo camera.
Sorry, that was not me.
Huh?
Ooh, woo.
All right, now.
Did everyone get your tools?
All right.
Topic, I just had someone donate maple syrup shekels to me.
What? They haven't paid my maple syrup tax. They're sending it to you. Get out of here.
Yes, they're sending it to me. I'm gonna
Some
maple syrup. I'm gonna smoke it.
To OT.
This is case number 32. Cora Martin is the name. Responds to everyone. Capture photo of the ghost is one of them. That's gonna suck for Salty. Cleanse the area near the ghost using a smudge stick.
Look at that ass.
And repel the...
Sorry, I'm getting distracted on the job.
Repel the ghost with a smudge stick while it's chasing someone.
Ooh, that sounds
no,
awful.
But you die every time we needed to get a picture of the ghost.
But I put in all the money.
I know, but you die that's every time. Weird. I can't stop you from
that. Oh, actually, boys, a really meta fucking strategy for this game is that we just take turn buying the stuff and the person who bought everything just stays in the van.
Yeah, we've done that.
Did I just meta the game?
I think
that?
So.
We do that constantly, Click. What are you talking about?
But when have we done that? Did you leave me out of the master plan?
No, you just don't play with us as often.
Well, okay. Your level is like 3,000 feet, 500 billion, and I'm like level...
They're resetting the level soon.
Yeah, they are. Everyone's going back to zero. Coming up soon, they're going to release a ton of stuff. A whole game. It's coming out of early access, basically.
That's going to be so much fun. Oh, maybe I should turn
and it's also getting released on Xbox and PlayStation.
Yeah, and console and crossplay is going to be a thing, I believe.
Fun for the console peasants.
Fun for the whole family.
I still don't get the anti-console behavior that PC gamers have.
No, I love consoles. They're
consoles
easier,
great.
That's the thing. It's like, I
pop
love,
in the game
example,
and go.
Always...
Done.
Consoles are easy. They bring a lot of really good games to a mass audience, which is really
and
nice.
I mean, that's... The same reason as why Pokemon Go was so successful. Everyone has a phone.
Yep.
You
know? Everyone has a phone. Easy.
Everyone has a phone, OT.
Shut up, Salty.
Well, almost everyone. Immortal.
God. Yeah, that's. We've been talking about that recently, Click. Sorry that you weren't on the inside joke, but we're riffing back and forth about how, like, oh, what? You don't like the game? Is it because you don't have a phone? Are you poor?
God.
That's how they did it. You remember that when the whole
the announcement went?
Thing came out. Yeah.
When people are like, right, is this a mobile game? Are you not doing a full game release? And they're like, yeah, it's on a phone. It's mobile. But what, you saying you don't have a phone? And people are like, what the fudge are you talking about?
Oh my God.
Do you have a camera, OT? Where'd you go?
Can you imagine saying that as a developer, though? It's like, why is this a mobile game? Are you just saying that because your phone sucks, you poor peasant? Jesus,
spooky game, spooky good luck, thank you.
Have we found the bone yet?
Also Pepsi Dash, thank you.
I just found it.
Do you people have phones?
Light over here. You got a camera?
Yeah, I have a camera.
Oh my gosh.
There's that jawbone.
Okay, so my audio should be just a bit louder than them. Looks good, but let me know if they're not loud enough.
Go back to the campfire.
Joe, thank you so much for becoming a member. Good luck at not getting stabbed by the next demon. Thank you.
Crawling on my hands and knees all the time.
Ah, that's nice. Yeah, I love some crawly act.
Yes.
Alright, so activity level 0, but did go up to 2 a minute ago.
Oh, that's so hard to see, this bone. 3-star, ding dong!
Nice.
Come to papa.
So no ghost beep beeps, huh?
Nope, nothing. Huh. Can you imagine getting paid for that, though? You just find a random piece of bone in the woods and be like, I'm gonna take a picture and make 30 bucks. Like,
to be honest, after watching what's on the History Channel, I believe it.
It's true, the History Channel, man. Oh,
is it bad?
It used to be good.
History Channel was amazing. It had like stories about pirates and stuff, and it would actually do historical reenactments.
Yeah.
But now it's like
about like Egyptians being in Texas. Oh,
whoa! Hey, whoa, whoa! You guys didn't do that.
No, look. Oh, here, 5 EMF.
Oh,
we have EMF 5.
It's on the. It's on fire. The ghost is on fire.
Oh, why is that selected? That's weird. It already had spirit circled in my journal. That's super weird.
What, really?
Yeah.
Checking.
Oh,
oh no, it starts as that one click. It's always circling one.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna take a picture of this, see if that does anything.
I took a picture of the fire.
Perfect.
No, I've already... Why'd you take two... Oh, God!
I also photographed the fire.
Okay, not everybody needs to take a picture of the fire. Just one. I already got the interaction. Stop.
Should I take a picture of the fire?
No,
oh,
stop!
I can play Wonderwall.
No, hold don't on. Play Wonderwall. Oh, no.
I'm gonna play Wonderwall.
Oh, activity level 5. Back up to 5. Yeah, getting video cameras out, getting dots.
Today was gonna be the day that I'm gonna throw it back to you. Sorry. No, I'm just kidding. I don't apologize. Screw everything.
Wait, did I just get frozen breath?
Ooh, I can bring a thermomite there.
I think I just got frozen breath.
I'm coming.
Today was gonna be the day that they're gonna fly back to you.
Wish you would step back from that ledge, my friend.
Oh, when are we gonna get a clicky OT cover on that? Come on, boys. Shoot.
You can cut ties with all the lies that you've been living in.
Please, and please record.
If you
hit record
do not
right
want
now.
To see me again,
I would understand. I would understand.
The ghost is like, screw these guys.
Oh, disgusting. No.
It's good. It's good. Record it, dang it. We need a single on that.
Ugh. I'm gonna bring a ghost book.
Oh, was it cold? I already had the ghost book out.
No, I checked with a thermometer.
It wasn't cold. Okay. I wonder what I saw there. That was weird.
Probably saw your own fart.
Oh, okay then. Wait, what? Mm-hmm. Wait. We're really committing to one area. What if the ghost moves and it's not here?
I'm gonna get the beep boop.
Level zero activity. Oh.
Can we turn this thing off? It's just the
fire?
Thing.
Yeah,
frick.
You just click on it. You don't like it?
Yeah. It's very, like, staticky. It's like...
Oh my god. I didn't know you hated fire.
Well, no, I like fire, but that's like a fake fire.
Oh.
If you still found it late,
our only level... Oh, it's moving up. Level 4 activity now.
Is that in the right direction? Looks
right, I'll
like
put
it.
A candle over here.
Did I actually turn on the camera? Yeah, it says recording.
I'll put one over
okay,
here.
That's good.
I'm gonna go check the camera and see if we have dots.
Oh, okay. Whoa, for God's sake! Alright, so you don't need to touch anything special to make the fire go on fire.
I poured some gasoline on there, sorry. It lit up real quick.
It lit up super fast. Okay, I lost a lighter. We're down a lighter.
We have some activity. It did a boop beep.
Where are you?
Oh, perfect!
Where are you at?
We can cleanse the area
you?
With the
are you
smudgy, and that'll tell us if that's the ghost area. Salty, are you in the truck?
I'm in the outside, and it's stepping
right.
by me.
Is it smudging right now? Oh, wait, no, wait. Click's in the truck. Click, did it...
Oh, yeah, you're smudging. All right, I'll check.
It blew
yeah.
Candle.
Yeah, it worked.
Oh,
you
good.
Have
okay, then it's by the
area.
Table, for sure.
Where are you?
And then we have to repel with the smudge. I'm going to bring another smudge out just to...
Okay. Are you old?
I'm going to leave this lighter in the car.
Yeah, I'll put it on the table.
Where are you? All right, the talk box is not working for me.
Well, that's sad. No. I'm going to bring emotion.
Response to everyone, okay, so you don't have to be alone. We have one motion sensor out there. Not attacking our sanity, which is nice.
I can try the talk box.
Okay.
Is it B for Belorious voice? Or
V for local.
Okay, I'll do the V. What up, demons? It's your boy. Boy!
Wait, did you just touch a tent? If not, the ghost did.
Ah! It whispered at me! We have voice box!
The ghost is touching tents.
Okay, but it's also spirit box. It whispered at me.
So spirit box and EMF-5, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So far.
Okay. We have a chance it could be the twins, so that's kind of not...
Oh,
that's not
no,
ideal.
That's scary.
Not ideal.
I don't like the twins.
Okay, I can't tell if it's a ghost touching stuff, but I'm moving the tent doors closed so I can see fingerprints if they come up.
Well, that's a good idea. I should bring... Let's see, what else do we have that we can bring to do the ghosty-woasty stuff?
Dots, ghost writing, and freezing temps.
Yeah.
That's why I couldn't see anything. I didn't have my flashlight out. That's funny.
I'm gonna bring a little cross.
Didn't even use any of the other flashlights, OG.
Ghost, I'm
you
gonna baptize you in
had
beer.
To bring
yeah, we like using them as breadcrumbs. You know what? Good
I
point.
Know.
Okay, Salt is complaining. Let me go fix it.
I'm complaining. You better use them.
Let me go
them.
Fix
so
it.
Expensive.
Okay. All right.
Oh,
all right.
Am I see if I can see the. I'm a, it's the dot.
I don't need
eight.
It on this map.
Yeah,
that's fair.
I'm very focused. I'm gonna see if there's something on the dot. Don't
okay.
blink.
We
click.
Move the dot. A
blinking
little bit.
Is for betas because both start with B.
Blinking is for betas.
Real alphas don't blink. Have you noticed that in modern movies? They never blink.
They just don't blink.
Yeah, have you know? Whenever they're having conversation, they're always like, hey there, how are you doing today? Are you having a good day, sir?
Direct eye contact is a way to assert dominance.
As always. And they always do this.
Yep. I wonder if they limit how many times they allow the actors to blink because it will make editing a lot harder.
I think so.
Like inconsistent continuity. If they end like the cut at a moment when someone's blinking to someone else who's not blinking, and then it goes back and it's like, wait, weren't they blinking? Yeah. And it's like, uh-oh.
Yeah, that's good. An awkward moment for sure. Yeah.
Okay.
Should I try to shout? Like, show yourself!
The ghost is touching tents again, I can hear it.
Stop being touchy, Mr. Ghost. That tent did not consent to being fondled. What?
Jesus Christ.
It didn't, though!
Alright. Are you opening it? How will we see when the ghost touches stuff if you do that?
But the point was to, like, so we have a place to hide.
Yeah, and you can open it when you need to hide.
That one I didn't actually open. That one was open when I got here.
Oh, that's weird, because I closed it, so the ghost is actually opening tents? Oh, Jesus, Lord, what the fudge?
Holy frickin' ass balls.
I got a picture. I got a picture, level 3. You got nothing. You got nothing. Nothing.
What? Oh, my God. That's, my picture is better. You got, like, a feet
My picture's better. You don't like feet
on my screen. Oh, my God, look
Wait,
at that.
Wait, the gate was closed.
Screenshot.
The gate was closed. Does that mean it was like it was trying to? It was gonna kill us.
Oh, did it try to hunt us and murder us in the face?
It looked like a real hunt, but I can't.
Level 7, not a real hunt.
Okay, it was very brief. Maybe just shook it.
And it was in the same spot. It spawned in the by the benches.
Not like by the fireplace.
Okay, because we are thinking it still could possibly be twins.
Oh, fire went out. I took a picture.
Nice.
No interaction.
I think we should move on these dots.
Well, we have a picture. I can dump this, and I can be ready with, like, a smudge instead. That's probably a good idea. Because that's one of the...
Your camera.
Smudge, you, like, press F or something to light it, right?
Thank you, shockingly average!
It's beeping over here.
Hang on, I'll mute my friend so I can hear you. So I can hear you, so you can hear me. Ghostly... Wostly stuff. Would 100% startle a ghost? Let me scroll up here. There's a lot of people saying hi. I appreciate you. I'm still reading as we play. I'm just not responding as quickly or as often. So I hope all of you are still enjoying saying hi to me while we're playing these games. I do appreciate you. I'm also just trying not to die, because if I die, I lose all my money. And if I lose all my money, this game becomes exceptionally more difficult. OT, any tips on moving to Canada? Not on the, like, moving process itself, but, like, I wish you luck in actually getting here, because I think this is a very good place to live. Very enjoyable, in my opinion. Wow, that sound meter for the campfire keeps going off.
It's either I think it's right click to start it. Right click.
Huh. Okay.
You're trying
there are
to.
A lot of footsteps. Oh my god.
A lot? Oh, are you taking pictures of the feet?
No, I don't have a camera on me.
Did we miss them?
Maybe.
Oh, not too bad. We only missed a couple.
We did get feet, though.
So it can't be Wraith, right?
Oh yeah, true. It can't be the ghost that floats.
It can't be Wraith. So, spirit or twins, I think.
And it's not fingerprints. Does that eliminate anything?
Hmm. Let's see. A little bit of evidence. It could be ghost. Have we looked for ghost orbs carefully? I don't think we have.
Not carefully, no. 100% okay. No.
Yeah, I don't think it's like freezing temps. And I don't think it's ghost riding, so that means it's a wraith.
What
could a wraith be? A wraith would be dots. Yeah, because I don't think it's ghost riding or freezing temps.
So it can't be a wraith.
Actually, we saw what?
We saw footsteps in the salt, so it can't be a wraith.
Yep. Oh, okay. I'm gonna move the dots around a bit. Like, put it here, maybe?
Okay.
And angle the camera a bit better. I'm gonna angle it towards, like, the fireplace first. Like,
okay.
There. That might work.
I'm watching the video camera right now.
It feels so funky to sprint when you're crouching. That's the wrong camera.
Okay.
I was thinking about that. No, not that one. That one.
Oh, this one. Okay.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Nothing moving. Because
that's where the ghost popped up, at least. Right.
True.
Where
that
dot
is. It did appear right next to the fire. It stepped on stuff. I saw that. Hang on.
Yeah.
I gotta go.
Peeky.
I gotta go look at it. Quick. Oh, it's hunting?
Oh, it's hunting, it's hunting! No, it's right there! Oh, they run! Oh no, it's right by the fire, I think. Or maybe that was you.
Hide in one of those tents. Crouch and close the door in one of those tents, if you can.
And turn off all electricity. Yeah, it's by the fireplace now. It's walking around. It's being spooky. Oh my god, he has walked through the tent. Kind of through the forest.
Yeah, walked right through the tree.
Yeah. Okay, I think it's clear. I think it stopped.
I got a footstep picture while it was hunting.
Ooh, very nice.
Yeah, you're good. You're clean. You're good.
Okay.
Capture photo of ghost. Yeah, we just need to repel the ghost with Smudge and figure out the last clue.
I got Smudge at the ready.
It's not gonna be ghost orb. There's no combination that works. So ghost orb, we can just cross out. Dots.
Right, ghost orb fingerprints, you can cross out.
But you said Wraith doesn't leave footprints.
That's what Salty said.
Wraith is the ghost that floats above the ground, so it doesn't leave footprints when it steps in the salt. So you saw the ghost footprints, which means it's not a Wraith.
Wraith almost never touched the ground.
One of the most dangerous ghosts you will find is only a known ghost that has the ability of flight, and that has sometimes been known to travel through walls. But it was traveling through the tents there. You said it was traveling through walls.
But they're afraid of salt, and this one was very keen on super touchy
on the salt.
Yeah.
And it's not coming up on dots. Or Spirit Box. Wraith is EMF5, Spirit Box, and dots.
Yeah.
Oh no, it did talk to you on Spirit Box. Never mind.
Yeah, Spirit Box we have. Spirit Box we have. Is it maybe like ghost riding? Do you have to move one of the books maybe?
Oh, maybe.
I moved him around. Oh,
level 10. Go to the tent. Go to the tent.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
Oh god. I can see
How do I light the...
Oh, the ghost is coming. The ghost is walking towards you. Get in the tent. Get in the tent.
Get in the tent. Turn your light off. Close it.
Oh god. Did he close it?
Closed it. I think he's good.
Oh, no activity.
Yeah, he's good. I think.
Are you dead? Alive. He's alive.
Okay. I'm alive. Okay. I'm alive.
Oh my goodness.
My lighter. I couldn't light my smudge.
Oh no.
I thought
you could have had that one. Oh, that bottle's rolling next to your feet there by the fire. So okay.
God.
A little bit of activity. God. That was close.
I'm sweating in my butt.
Finally, proof of a ghost. We're so bad at our jobs. I love these sticky notes, they're really clever. It wasn't like this before. Ooh. I love it.
Oh, there's actually a good picture of the ghost. Look at that. It's actually proof. Or it's just a really weird old lady in the woods picking mushrooms. It could be both, you know. It's like, I trust me, dishwasher ghost.
So many of the ghost sightings could legitimately be chalked up to it's a homeless person.
Yeah, or just random stuff. It's like when the ghost tosses something and you take a picture. It's like, here's a plate on the floor. Trust me, it was a ghost. It's like,
All right, who's moving around the flashlights they put out here as breadcrumbs?
Crucifix is burning. You want to be careful in there.
Who's doing it? Quit moving around my breadcrumbs.
I'm not doing. Maybe the ghost kicked it.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, maybe. Extremely depressed lesbian. Thank you so much for becoming a roommate. Camera. Just want to say how much I love this channel. I'm so happy I found this community when I did.
Really
and I hope others find comfort in these awesome people. The people here are the best part of it, honestly. I'm glad that I could be like
clue is elusive. I did leave
conduit a little bit
close
for all
fire,
of you to meet,
close
but
to
like
dots and the fire.
All of you are far superior. I love,
so maybe
I love
it's
being
more
able to hang out with
right
all of you.
There.
Like our sanity is awful. We're not
that's
feeling
great.
Good.
I mean, we need to do the smudge to get the last quest, so that's not horrible. Yeah. I just need to know where the lighters are. They're missing.
Let's take pills because we don't need low sanity for this.
Oh, okay, fine. Gonk.
Lighter. We had one by the front. I dropped
one
under
on the
table.
I'm ready. I'm fully equipped.
Did you find the one under the table?
Yeah, I did. Yeah.
Oh, perfect. And that was the one I lost earlier. Okay.
Yeah, and I had another lighter too, but I don't know where it went. It's so weird. I must have like dropped it by accident at some point.
Yeah.
Here's another smudge, by the way. It's by this little small tent here.
The lighters
it's
can
unused.
Go out too, which is funny. They run out of butane.
Do they really?
Okay.
In Phasma?
Yeah, update, yeah.
Why?
Oh, here's the other lighter. It's like inside of the cross. Or crucifix or whatever it's called. Look
the
at that.
Ghost is touching the tents like crazy, but I'm I'm not seeing fingerprints. It just keeps opening the doors.
Yeah, it also numbed the crucifix.
We're not looking for fingerprints, right? We're looking for ghostwriting or freezing temps.
Yeah,
I wonder if it's freezing temps. Oh, footprints.
Okay, there's footprints.
Got it.
Nice.
Snippity snoppity.
Did we get one?
Wait, did she leave? Wait, what? The footprints are way over here.
You just left.
The ghost left.
Ow. Wait, what? Oh my god, it did. You just walked. Oh,
oh,
never mind.
Checking, checking.
Straight back.
Level activity is 1. It's very low.
Click clock.
Yeah, what
I'm
if
still
it actually
for the
is
ghost
cold?
Riding. I mean, maybe. I did check with the thermometer. And we haven't seen any breathing.
I'll grab the thermommy-mommy.
Yeah, thermometer.
Can't reach it. Who oh god! Hide! Ten! Go, 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 go!
It's not, it's fake, it's fake, it's fake. You're
it's
fine.
Fake?
Fake.
I burned the smudge.
Fake.
In case.
Okay, I'll try. Oh yeah, the gate's still open. We're good.
I still have a smudge.
Yeah, I have another smudge, so I can smudge when it's real.
Yeah. We don't have to pretend that this was very scary for stream or anything, that's fine.
Spooky things are happening. It's not real, I promise.
Yeah, it's not real. Quit faking it. Oh, thanks, Salty. Thanks right away.
No, you're having a heart attack. Click is going to have a heart attack, man.
Yeah,
it's part of the fun.
Jesus.
It's part of the fun.
Did you know that I'm turning 31 in August?
Oh my god, you are old. Oh god.
Oh, we're okay. Speaking of old, I am not going to get old in the game. Ah!
Heart attacks everywhere.
Well, you know what they say, you can't... Oh.
I saw temperature 2 degrees for a second.
Oh, that's pretty cold. Can it be freezing temps? Yeah, it can be the twins if it's freezing temps.
3 degrees. That's chucking a lot of stuff.
It's a very touchy ghost for not leaving any prints.
Yes.
Touchy watchy.
Ooh woo. Nussels. Oh, then it disappeared.
It stopped hunting when you did that. That ghost does not want a nuzzle.
Hello. It's like, oh god, that's cringe. And then it just leaves.
Oh, he's one of those guys that's never been on the furry subreddit ever. Oh, ugh.
Yeah, I know, right? Oh, I don't even know what that is.
No, I have no idea either.
I don't know. I just see people mentioning it in my chat. It's really weird. It must be one of those like really niche memes someone made up, you know? So people are just spamming it in all the chats.
Oh, god!
Oh, my fucking ass!
Oh, it wasn't a real hunt.
It wasn't a real hunt. Oh my god.
Was it?
No.
I lit my smudge.
I'm not dead.
It seemed like a real one, but...
Oh, wait, maybe you saved us? No, the gate's still open.
Maybe. Check the board.
0.5. Oh, it almost went to freezing territory. I think it's probably freezing.
Oh, yeah, went up 10 for a second.
Negative, or 0.8? It was cold by these tents.
That's weird. Did it move? Do we have any smudges left?
Only the ones that were on the board there, so we might... Might be out of them. That's okay, though.
Two.
It's just like an extra $10 plus multiplier.
Oh, yeah, that's fine. Oh, well.
Better than dead.
I love being not dead.
I didn't get into the negative, though. It's still very chilly here. Maybe if we move the dots over here?
Oh, we can try. Yeah, I'm gonna bring dots.
Yeah, maybe. We think it's moving over there.
Maybe.
Move some stuff over.
Maybe it's a scoochie ghost.
A scoochie
ghost. Take this little dutz. Skeechy scoochie.
Schmoop.
Little dotty waddy.
I'm putting the power back on.
I'll bring the...
I love being dotty.
Oh, there's a summoning circle here.
Ooh, that's cool. Oh, look at that. That looks satanic and fun. Wow.
That's spooky. It's just like in my thumbnail. Uh-oh.
Oh.
EMF happening kind of over here.
Over there? Okay.
By the coolers and tree and...
Hmm.
It's gone now, but I think it is moving around.
I still hear the EMF.
Yeah. God, the camera is so weird. Can I, like... It places in, like, the direction you don't think it's gonna place in.
It's real! It's real! You... It's real! It's real!
Oh! The hunting?
Yep. Go in the tent. Oh, go in the tent.
I mean the tiny tent.
Okay, go.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Close it. It opened the tent. I closed it, though.
Oh, my God, dude. Oh, my God. You screamed. The ghost would have heard you. Whoa.
But my mic isn't activated, I think. Maybe. I don't know.
It's always that salty. Salty's alive. Oh, okay.
Oh. Talk, you made it, boy.
Okay, I got 2 degrees by the table.
Oh, that's pretty freaky.
Very cold.
Okay, there we go.
Chinnery, thank you! The timing, though.
But it's so weak. So elusive.
Wait, wait. Did the gate just close? Oh, no, we're good. Oh, my God. Stop
scaring
me. That
was me.
Stop scaring me. Oh, gate's closed! Gate's closed, it's real!
Oh, no, you're getting hunted! Run, quickly!
I'm not in there! Flee. Salty! Hide!
Salty!
Salty! I don't see him. I don't see Salty. Get in the tent, Salty!
Oh, he's right by the gate.
Salty, it's coming after you! It sees you! It sees you! Get in the tent!
Salty!
It's coming! It's going straight for you! Salty! Get ready to close the tent again! Wait, are you okay?
Oh, we're good.
Oh!
Oh my God.
Oh, I could see it coming to him in the distance. That was so scary.
Oh. Alright, I made it. Barely. I felt like I thought I was gonna choke me out.
Oh my God.
Staying alive. Staying alive.
I got gifted a bunch of subs right when the ghost was hunting and almost walking into the tent. I'm like, I can't say anything. I can't pipe up right now.
This is hype, but like everyone be quiet.
Yeah, this is hype, but shut up.
This is like so hype for real. No cap, but please silence.
No cap. Oh God.
Night hunting.
Salty, don't die.
It's by the big tents. Oh my God, it's by the fireplace. It's tossing around so much stuff.
He's in the tent, right? He's safe, right?
I think so.
Oh.
Yeah, I think he's done.
God, yep, what is the last clue, man?
Oh my God, just give us your clue, ghost.
I think it's kind
no,
of
God!
Us that it's moving around a bit.
Oh God!
Maybe it's the twins then.
Oh God!
Like, that's what my guess is right now.
Oh God! I got out. Level 10, and I got out of the gates. Okay, let's do twins.
One bottle of pills
the
left.
Twins would be freezing temps. That sounds.
I think
like 0.5.
I think initially I saw freezing temps, and it's just having a hard time doing them again. Probably because the freezing twin is moving.
Oh yeah, probably.
Oh.
All right, let's do that then. Let's do twin.
We run on
oh
twins.
Oh my God!
Yeah,
oh,
I think twins.
Look at that activity.
God.
Going there again? I think we're dead.
Yeah, I don't want to do it again. Let's get out of here.
Get out of here.
Yeah,
I've got twins
here.
Marked down.
I want my money. I'm going to get a beer.
Okay. That's a good idea. Ember, that's a nice message. Thank you for that. Also, Janeri, thank you again for gifting of the 5 and almost getting me murdered. Oh. I think we'll just hit the flipping keypad. Click, you put in the journal twins, right?
Yes, I put twins.
Okay, okay. Then we're good.
I am very good at writing. I can spell sometimes.
I'm having a beer. Oh, it was a spirit.
Wait, what?
Asked,
how
what was
it
the clue
a spirit?
For... Wasn't that ghost writing? There was definitely no ghost writing. That's bullshit.
That's not the correct answer. What the God?
On
why?
Intermediate?
It was on normal.
How did that happen?
Or easy, whatever the first one is.
Noob. Babysitter.
Amateur. It was on amateur. Sorry. I'll switch it to intermediate.
Switch it to expert. That's fine.
I'm not switching to expert. We'll die for sure.
Okay, or switch it to hard then. I like it when it's hard.
Hang on. Let me look through. Someone said there was a new map recently.
Someone in my chat posted a guitar emoji saying toxic gossip train.
Oh wait. Oh, that's like the song. Train. The
that's the apology song. Video.
The apology so video bad. Song.
Toxic gossip train. I mean, I'm gonna be honest, fam. If oh wait, I actually have. Wait. Let me show it off.
Stop. You have a ukulele?
I don't know.
No, I mean, I do have an ukulele, but it was like mainly the just the singing aspect of apologizing I started writing like a parody song about that, but I'm not sure if I like it. But let me like show it off. Hold on.
Are you playing a flute? I hope you're like playing a flute really badly.
I just spontaneously messed around with this like a couple of days ago when I was bored. Let's see. I have to turn up the sensitivity a bit so I can like play in the room. There we go. All right, let's see.
They were listening.
All right, let's see. Where did I play the chords? It's like, I think I played it here. All right, it's like, it has to be really deep. And then you have to like apologize while intro playing, right? So you're like, hey everyone. People have been saying a lot of things about me and I'm like really sad. And I'm very serious and very likable, but also sad and very humble. So I figured I would play a song to show how exactly serious and sad I am. I'm so sorry that you think you deserve an apology. Accusing me, chasing clout like some fucking wannabe. Oh, can't you see just how serious and sad I am? Feel bad for me, please. Merch in the description, it's no scam. That's how far I go.
That's really, I don't think it needs to be longer than that, to be honest. That's good enough. Put that out as a short.
Yeah, it's a banger. That's true.
And on TikTok, I think a lot of people use the audio.
Everyone's gonna make you make a full version of that song, though. You do a short, you're gonna get everyone's.
Oh, that's true. That'd be really funny. My chat is saying, "Yay, Sean!" Maybe that would work actually. If I made an apology when I was singing, would that actually work? As I gotta do something stupid, I take like a sponsorship that turns out to be bad, and I'm like, yeah. I'm not greedy, I promise.
Yes.
Thank you, everyone. This apology was sponsored by VipSpace, or whatever it is. Websites.
Maddening sent me $200 and said, hello, brag about this to your friends.
$200?
Yeah. Imagine how many pineapple pizzas I can buy with that.
They sent you $200?
Yeah. It's insane.
Like in real money or Swedish dollars?
No, real U.S. freedom shekels.
$200?
$200.
God dang. Okay, selling out is really beneficial, apparently.
Yeah, I
gotta sell out. Jeez.
I'm still sorry, but thank you for donating to me.
That's funny. I get paid in ad revenue. It's fine. I don't need individual donations of $200 to sustain myself and my ego. It's fine, whatever.
Wow, that was an underhanded like thing to say. It's like, look at you, Click. It's so good that your fragile ego gets endorsed by this. Wow.
Is that how you took it? My goodness. It's kind of a shame that your ego made you think that was about you.
That's how you took it. Oh my god.
Hang on, let me pull out my own guitar. No. You probably think this song is about you, don't you?
Oh yeah.
That's a good line. That's a good line.
Which is a really weird thing to say if the song wouldn't be about the person, you know. It's like a bit of a, it's a little bit of a, what do you call it? Paradox. Yeah, there we go.
Yeah, a little bit of shade.
John, thank you so much for the 20 memberships. You're beautiful being this one.
John twice?
Yeah. John is absolutely bonkers.
John's supposed to be budgeting, though. John spent too much on memberships last month.
Yeah, I know, right? It's insane. My entire chat now is just like a spam of everyone who received a membership. It's like, this person got a membership, this one, and also this one. Now my notifications are going to be messed up for half an hour. God.
I think everybody went from my chat to your chat to give memberships.
Well, one person at least.
Well, no. John's been a fan of both of us for quite a while.
Oh, that's true. That's true. Yeah, that's true.
No. We've had such a crossover for so long.
Oh, somebody in my chat is going to have kittens soon. Oh, wait, kids. I'm ready up. Whoops, everyone is waiting on me.
Oh, you're ready? Oh, finally, dude. Jesus.
I am a professional gamer.
OT, there's no Swedish dollar. We use the Swedish crowns. Wow. Yeah,
it's a Svensk krona.
Look at that ego.
And inflation is really railing it hard.
Everybody in Sweden has a crown. Okay.
Yeah, inflation is railing it like a really bad first Tinder date, not like the nice kind of way.
I don't have a crown. I have many crowns. Oh wow. Okay, everybody. Oh, there's a camera of just the van. That's kind of cool.
Wow, that's sweet. It's like a van selfie.
Yeah.
Oh, great. We're here.
I made a tease earlier in today's stream where it's like, you know how I made a hot tub stream for charity and it went really well? We raised like 20k bucks for the Trevor Project.
Let's go.
Yeah, and I was thinking like a follow-up to that charity could be like, I'm just sitting in a button-up shirt, and for every $1,000 that we like raise, I just undo one button.
Is that the one where you put in money too?
Yeah, I put in because of the fucking established title sponsorship thing. I just donated the profits
so
from
you,
it on top of it.
Right.
So if you donate to that one too, you'll be donating to undo your own buttons?
Oh yeah, that's true. It's like, everyone, you're too slow. I want to unrest myself. And then it's like,
here's 14 buttons.
I'm trying to get naked here. It's hot in here.
Damn, it's too hot in here. You guys are too slow with donating.
Lily, thank
Jesus
you.
Christ.
Hitting your own stuff.
Thank you for gifting
it
a membership.
Goals.
Thank you. Oh, people are saying that I should make an anonymous donation if that happens.
Oh, that's beautiful. Yeah. One topic.
Wait.
5K.
Anonymous donators.
Okay, hang on, everybody. Don't get excited for that. I believe that's against TOS. You can't strip for money on YouTube.
Oh, that's true. Yeah.
Fennec, thank you for the roommate.
Shady. Maybe,
membership.
Maybe that's my reason to jump the kick.
Fennec, good to see you again, by the way.
There you go.
Montoma, thank you so much for gifting in 5 memberships. Thank you.
Not a bad deal.
Thank you, Montoma. Oh, sorry. Monto Maker. Sorry, it cuts off your name part way, and I thought it was Montoma, but it's Monto
okay,
Maker.
There we go. Now I'm on mute.
Oh, Fennec, look at you with the emotes.
15 minus signs on my
thank
computer,
you for gifting in 5 memberships. Thank
my,
you so much. Oh, sorry. Sorry, Click. I just had to mute because everybody was gifting me donations, so...
Wow. Amazing. Yes. That is good for you.
Yeah, it actually
so
is good for me.
It to my,
so I
can
pay
can
my
donate
rent.
Donate to my strip stream.
You know what? How about this? How about you create a Twitter thread, and for every gifted 1,000, you undo a button on your Twitter thread. So it's just a new tweet, and you get progressively more unbuttoned.
Oh, that is smart. That's a good way to get around it, because Twitter doesn't give a poo. That's an amazing
exactly
way to do it. It's like when those artists are
Joe,
like, they
thank
post
you
an OC or something, and they're like, 10k likes,
thank
and
you
this
for...
gets looter. And then I get 10k likes, and I post like the next one. It's like, another 10k
yo
likes.
Thank you for gifting
in
5 memberships.
Like, I can do that. It's like,
only
if we raise 1,000 bucks,
yeah,
it gets
older,
it gets worse.
Click,
yeah,
who are you following on Twitter?
Don't question
yeah
that.
I am multicultural
don't
on
you
Twitter.
Ask me who I'm following?
God.
Okay, yeah. Don't look through the follow list. I got it.
Don't question my follow list. God.
Okay.
Having someone on my follow list doesn't mean I
oh,
I
look at the
go
keys
by their absolute beliefs, okay? It doesn't mean I
look at the keys, you get a different kind of life key set. Look at this.
What
oh,
key set?
Creepy keys.
Oh, creepy keys.
Oh.
Doink,
oh,
they're mine.
Alright, they're Click's creepy keys.
Oh, we're playing the Sunny Meadows Restricted? Is that the tiny one?
Wait, Salty, do you want the beep beeps? I'm gonna grab a video camera.
I'll take the beep beeps, sure.
Okay.
I have a boop.
So Click's got one, you've got one, I've got all the cameras, I'm the videographer.
And I have the head-mounted thing, and okay, coming in.
Oh, maybe I should get the head-mounted thing, that's a good idea.
Oh, should I get a head-mounted thing?
Yeah, get your GoPro.
I'm selling my body for charity.
That's like what Markiplier did, he started an OnlyFans account for charity and calendar
yeah
and stuff.
Oh, I need to do the maid outfit calendar for charity. That would be nice.
We're all behind on that.
Yeah, I know. Everything is there's too much stuff piling up.
There is. I gotta hire someone, finally. Oh my goodness. The church is on fire.
The church is on fire? Is that what you said?
Yeah.
Oh, it is. That's nice.
I want to make a joke, but I won't.
Oh my god.
What's the joke?
Oh, look! There's a little bit of Satan coming in the church.
You're not gonna make a joke about a church being on fire?
Yeah.
Sacrifice.
Oh.
Cleanse. Heal.
Well, I mean, to be fair, we
evil
do, like, drink the blood of Jesus,
where the goat
so,
shows
like,
up.
It's pretty dank.
Oh, it's a summoning circle! Hang on, I got this.
This is where we kill the lamb.
I have a camera ready. Should we do some, like, Oonga Boonga summoning thing?
If we have the lighter, we can.
Oh!
Oh, we can go back and get the lighter, sure. Here, hang
yeah
on, I'll
get the lighter.
I'll put the video camera in here so we've got another camera ready.
That's cool, I'm ready. Ah, yes, drink the blood of Satan. Thank you, chat.
Alright, going for the lighter.
Like, and this is Jesus' blood. Ha, joke's on you, that was Satan's blood all along.
Wait, I think when we light it, doesn't that actually summon the ghost too, though? Like, not just for visuals? I think it hunts at that point.
And it hunts.
But wait, do we have any quests that has to do with hunting? Because that could be really good for doing the quest.
That's a good shortcut. Let me check. Detect a sound with parabolic mic. That's easy. Average sanity below 25. Find evanescence with an EMF reader.
Okay. Not well, too I bad. Have an EMF with me and a pick, so that should be pretty good.
Get a what pick?
I have a snippy snappy camera, and I have a beepy boopy EMF.
Oh, I found the bone.
Found the bone already? Let's go.
Found the bone.
Good. I'm just chilling by the summoning circle. I feel at home here.
Xena, thank you!
I have a camera to take a photo of it.
Thank you for becoming a roomie! Thank you, Xena!
Oh. Describe what you see.
A long corridor with shelves and chairs in the center of it.
Wow. Alright. Wait. Oh, maybe it's here.
Hang on. 6 hours ago, we were all tagged in a piece of artwork where we're ghost hunting.
Oh! I saw that!
Oh,
even
right,
human ones
I
in there.
Found you.
Yeah, it was so good.
That's so
show me
good.
The bone.
Oh, you found the bone? Oh, sorry. I'll focus
show,
on the game.
Salty, show me the bone.
Finley, oh, thank yeah, you! Here. Thank you for the dollar! Yep. Thank you!
Oh, I see it!
Wow, that's a good find. Snippy snappy.
Hippity hoppity, get off my property. Alright. Circle is almost lit.
Oh wait, I'm coming! Ah! Oh. Well, not like that, but like I'm getting over there.
Sounds like that's a private endeavor click. Maybe, maybe wait till later.
Wow. Wow. Remember, I'm the same in videos as I am in private.
You kind of are.
I'm just
all right, I dropped the lighter on the ground. It's right here. And there's only one more candle to be lit.
Snowy in my chat says that you're beautiful, OT.
Oh. Thank you.
I agree. Yes, indeed. Okay, are we I'm ready with the pick-a-pooker.
Okay, wait, everybody in my chat, quick. If you think I'm beautiful, type a 1. If you think I'm hot, type a 2. Okay, there you go. And then,
that's good.
If you want to mention click at all, just put a 3. There you go.
Oh, that's good. All
right, so pick up the lighter, I guess. Are you going to do the lighting?
Obviously, OT, you're hot because I have great tastes.
Okay, stop typing 12 and 13 in my chat. That's very weird.
My chat is also going off. It's a bunch of 1s, 2s, and 3s.
Yeah, exactly. They're combining numbers now, I think. They're combining the 3 in there so that you can... Are you going to light the circle?
You can't do that. 123 is not a real number.
Yeah, a lot of 123s. What the fudge?
Yeah, I'm ready. I don't have the lighter.
It's on the ground. Look at this. Look at my... Listen to my words! So the lighter's on the ground. It's right here.
So what should I dump? Should I dump the camera?
I've got the photo camera, yeah.
Okay, fine. Then I'll be ready with the oomph.
Okay, Salty, are you ready?
Is he gonna hunt me?
Are you gonna smudge? Salty, do you have the smudge handy?
I don't have one handy.
Okay, you get to the van, get the smudge, and come back. Meet us at the circle, because we're summoning this thing.
Okay. Sounds good.
And then Salty can save us with the smudge by throwing it at the ghost. And then we run. Yeah, we're in the church. We're in the church.
Snowy called me handsome.
Aww.
Wait, I feel like streaming is such a good vibe.
Salty, are you shutting the front door? Was that you?
No, the doors are just shutting and slamming over here.
Was that the front door, though? Was the hunt happening?
Side door right here. It was this door right here.
Why is the front door closed?
Because it did that, too.
Because of the power bill, OT.
It's hunting.
Duh. What, it is?
It's hunting.
Wait, where?
Oh, it's hunting. Yeah.
Turn off your stuff.
Downstairs.
Hello.
Okay, the door's open. It just creaked open.
But nothing even blinked. That was so weird.
Yeah, it must be hunting in another part of the building. Look at that, level 10.
Oh my god.
I'm glad I was listening with my earballs. I would have missed that.
Earballs?
I'm at level 0 sanity?
What?
Whoa!
Oh, it must be because you lit the candles. Probably every candle is like 10 sanity or something.
But you and Salty are at the same sanity. Oh, you haven't lit one yet.
Exactly, I haven't lit anything. Let's go inside and die, that's fine.
Let's have a pill or two.
Wait, oh no, we shouldn't have done that! Because our sanity under 25 average. Oh, that was dumb.
That's right. We dropped so fast. We got to 50. We went in there for like 10 minutes.
That's true. Yeah. We almost lost all of our sanity, not even trying.
Yeah. I'll pop one because then we're all equal. Let's go.
Oh, and well, clipped your stream click where you're doing an apology.
Oh, let's go.
Nice. Oh, that's good.
Someone put in my chat, OT is clinically insane.
Are we ready to light the fire?
What the fudge?
What?
Hang on,
what
I'm on my way.
About?
Salty, you got the smudgy ready?
I've got it ready. Here we go.
Okay. OT is clinically insane? What the hell?
What? Was that a donation?
No, you didn't hear that. Someone put in my chat, OT is clinically insane, and that's the only comment they wrote. That was it.
That is so random.
Oh, the candles are all out now.
Yeah. He blorped out the candles. There's okay. Only one that's lit.
Ready.
Okay.
Ready. Am I just going to smudge and run through it? Or...
No, you don't want the run through the ghost. You want to definitely throw the smudge at the ghost.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Okay, you ready, click?
Yeah.
Oh, that light is like blinking.
Okay, 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 whoa, whoa. Okay.
We have to run.
We're all ready? Okay, ready? Go.
EMF.
Wait, no, it didn't happen. The candle went out.
Oh no!
It killed me!
It killed you instantly!
No!
Oh no, it killed Salty!
No, I killed.
No,
Quick.
It killed,
oh, killed
me!
Quick! Oh, it could have been worse.
What? It could have been worse. What do you mean? What? You call yourself a friend? Look, you're just as awful in-game as in real life.
Yeah, friend. I'm obviously gonna laugh when you're in pain. Because I'm a friend.
Yeah.
Like, I'm dying.
Someone in my chat used their message time to write, OT is clinically based, so...
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, me laughing at your death? Sorry, click. That is a ghost level 3, though. That is a shortcut to getting a photo of the ghost. That worked.
Wow, that's perfect. I loved that. That was worth it. Look, you got a picture of the ghost's butt.
Click didn't spend any money. Should we get out of here and come back? Because that happened.
Let's try it again. Yeah, let's do it.
Should we try a smaller map, or is this one tiny?
No, this is the tiny one. So the original original asylum is huge. This one's very small.
Ah, that's good.
It's just two corridors.
I say we get a better shake at it.
That was it. At least the church, and then downstairs a little bit.
Oh, we got the quest, though. With 25% sanity.
Oh my goodness.
And EMF.
Because you have no... Oh, wait, Salty, we got to do parabolic, then we've got it all.
Oh my god, look at your sanity, boys. Holy
you
crap.
You want to try it? We only have one bottle of pills. You take the pills and you do it.
I think I put in all But I put you. In equipment.
How much equipment?
Not much. Alright, going in. We don't have any clues yet. Did you do any beep beeps?
I was walking through the whole map.
Moonball!
I didn't get much.
Moonball, thank you!
Down my corridor when it started to hunt me is when...
Wait, is that why the person in your chat said that you're clinically insane because your sanity was zero? Is that why?
Oh, that actually makes a lot of sense.
Yeah, that's probably, they were probably just making an instant joke.
Okay.
How dare you diagnose people in the chat? It's like...
I thought they were just being rude to be funny.
Exactly, and I'm like, wait a second, it's actually a joke.
Yeah, it might actually be about the game, it ties in pretty well.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Wait, I came here from Click's chat, hang on a second.
Oh my.
I came here myself to tell you how beautiful you are. All the love from Click's chat.
Oh,
they sent me a couple bucks to say
that.
That
was
sweet.
That was nice.
That is so slimy sweet.
Thank you.
It's
yeah,
like
if anybody else
syrup.
Wants to come over from Click's chat and give me a donation to say nice things, that's fine too.
Everyone go donate to OT and say nice things.
This is the reason I stream nowadays. I just come on and stream because people pay me money to compliment me. It's amazing.
Okay, hang on.
A
hang
real
on.
Ego booster.
Hang on. Let's be real. Okay. When you said I just come on stream because people pay me, that's kind of the point though. This is our job. Like we literally have to do that. If you're gonna pay us, we will be here.
True.
Okay.
Salty, did I get it yet?
Oh my god, you come to your job and expect money.
Salty?
No, I didn't get it yet.
Okay.
Not yet.
Oh wait, did it now?
Oh my god.
No.
Okay.
No parabolic microphone yet.
Doesn't help.
I mean,
that
I can watch it if you like. If you want to play with the parabolic too, I can just sit and look at this board.
It doesn't help that the people above me are stomping around and I can't tell if it's the ghost or... Oh god!
It's just as scary, kids or ghosts.
RLGO oh. sounds happening.
You can throw cans and it's bottles hunting. At them when dead.
Shanting, no! Run
no, it's hunting
away,
me.
Oh. Oh yeah, you're a lady person.
I think that door gets locked. Did you die? Is he dead? Did he die?
Not
he's still alive.
Yet.
I think he's alive. He has
he's
a
alive.
Solid 10%.
Connor, thank you for the
sanity.
Donation. Thank you.
Wow. 13. 8. It's a little bit
so
wonky.
Is it still hunting?
It looks okay. Activity is down.
Okay, the door's
activity's
not locked
down.
Anymore. Oh, jeez. Did I get parabolic?
I think
nope,
Salty's busy talking
no.
to somebody.
No? Oh my god, okay.
Not, yeah. Sorry, I'm trying to pay attention.
Salty, you have people supporting you
everyone's
in your
just
chat.
Complimenting
oh.
me and supporting me as well.
I can't yeah. believe people are paying you in your stream right now just so you can stream, Salty.
Can you believe that?
I. You know what? You're just in it for the money, okay?
Oh!
Very true.
Wait, I got level 10. Salty, did was it anything?
Oh, crap.
Nope, nothing, dude. Nothing
level,
on the parabolic.
It's 10,
nothing.
Though.
And you're
oh,
at 3% sanity, dude, so you're, like, running on real thin ice. It's only level 2 right now.
It was 10 parabolic, though.
Ooh.
Detect paranormal sound with parabolic. Microphone is not checked off.
I can't mute while I'm running, sorry. Verucht, thank you! And that girl,
oh.
Lynn, in donate first...
Activity
oh, it's a click message.
10.
Oh, it's a message
activity
for click!
Level 10. It's
oh,
hunting,
it's
probably.
Okay. Oh, here we go. I'm so happy when people donate. And also miscellaneous apology.
I'm dead.
Yeah,
I'm dead.
I'm gonna die. I called it.
I died.
No.
Right, well,
how this happened?
I'm gonna say it's a yuri. I'm gonna say it's a demon.
Ask Click about Swedish banana and curry pizza.
Yeah, that's the thing. I have one friend that likes it, but he's Finnish,
curry
so that makes
pizza?
Sense.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
Furry pizza?
It's a pineapple banana curry pizza.
Oh, I could have hidden right next to where I was sitting. Oh, and I would have been safe. God dang it. Oh. I was still in a pretty good spot, but I got flipping wrecked right next to a hiding spot. That bums me out. All right, Salty, let's just get out of here.
I'm hitting the button. Everyone got a ghost?
Let me check.
Oh, right.
Sure.
Do we have any evidence?
No evidence.
well, we didn't see freezing tat. Oh, freaking, I don't know, man. Maybe
Pink Joe,
EMF
thank
5.
You! Hi, Pink Joe!
I don't know.
Gonna, I just went
just came
to
say hi real
like
quick. We'll
gone.
Watch the VOD later.
Oh, that's true, yeah.
Hi, which Pink Joe!
Wait, it was one that rains super fast, isn't it? Is it
not
like
ideal!
A Yuri or something?
Can we get some not ideal in chat?
Yeah, Yuri has stronger effect on people's sanity. I think it's a Yuri.
Not
Yuri
ideal!
Voice. It's probably a Yuri because
right,
sanity.
I'm hitting the button. You think it's Yuri?
Not
I
ideal.
Yuri, because Yuri is the one to drain sanity. Demon is just aggressive.
Yeah.
True. All right, that's a good point. All right, here we go.
And I mean, I was gonna be demon. I was gonna be demon just because.
Don't worry, I picked Yuri too. We'll sink or swim together.
Yep. Same.
I mean,
come
I'm dead.
On.
It's not like I'm gonna get money, and I lost all my equipment. Oh, it's not. Hold her, guys. No way.
All right, I'll add all of my stuff.
I died, minus 50%. Okay, thanks, game.
I made $44, oh yes.
I made not even as much as the flashlights cost that I purchased.
Wow, that sucks butt.
Oh, I own zero.
I thought we had life insurance.
There.
I thought this was the land of the free.
We
insurance
need to do
was
one of the challenge
bucks.
Runs. There's usually a new challenge run like every week and it gives you the
ooh,
gear.
That's
so
good idea,
do the
let's
challenge,
do that.
Sure.
It gives you the gear, but it's really hard, so you, like, there's a good chance of dying, but you don't lose your gear because it gives you gear. But it's a difficulty, should be on challenge mode. We might need to change it.
So it's a difficulty that we choose?
It.
So
I
intermediate.
So.
Okay, let me
so.
Check.
See if there's a difficulty called challenge.
There's nightmare, mode. Insanity. Wait, there's something above nightmare now?
Wait, what is
it
that?
Might just be custom.
Insanity.
Oh, let's do that. That sounds fun.
Whoa, are you sure?
Yay! I can't wait to die.
Salty, do you want insanity? Rewards times 6. Wait,
I,
Salty, you're the only one buying stuff, right?
Yeah,
oh, Salty,
I...
Salty's
oh.
the van guy.
I'm the van. Alright, I'll be the van guy.
Alright, we're doing it. We're
right.
on the
this
first map, too.
Jiggling on insanity, are you serious?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness.
All right.
I mean, I remember Nightmare is like literally a nightmare. This Cat is Boy, thank you. Nuts. It's
that girl, Lynn, good to see you.
Insane.
Thank you so much for becoming a roomie. The purple.
Please laugh. I'm personally funny.
Thank you for gifting in one membership. Thank you.
God, the silence is deafening.
A lot of nice messages in chat, everybody.
I'm just going to pretend that everyone is muted. Okay. So anyway,
thank you.
Only gives us one evidence.
What? How are you supposed to guess the ghost?
Oh yeah, my god.
We're going to have to figure out by clues.
One evidence?
What?
All right, do we have all the equipment? Oh, we're set for equipment. This is going to be really nice, actually.
Oh, all the screens are smashed.
Yeah, true.
All right, I'm going to get an imp. And,
yeah, I got a beep beep and a photo.
That's good. I'm gonna get a photo.
Actually, I'll drop the.
Yeah, photo's gonna be worth a shit ton.
I'll drop the beep beep and I'll get a video camera.
No, okay. Okay, so the quests are: detect a paranormal sound with a parabolic microphone. That's easy. Detect ghosts with motion sensor. Easy. Average sanity below 25. All of this is kind of nice.
Motion sensor. Okay.
Yeah.
That's not too bad. None of these are photo of ghosts. None of these are smudge the ghost. None of these are get away while it's hunting. These are not bad.
I bet I'm just gonna die as soon as I open the door. He's like booby
trapped.
Thing is,
I think we can all die in one hunt too.
Oh my god, that's intense.
I think it can like keep just hunting muted. After it kills someone.
Moonball, I said thank you when you dropped in your five gifties.
We got a ghost on our hands, boys.
You didn't hear me, Moonball? I said thank you.
I am currently cleansing.
I saw you gifting five, Moonball. I saw you.
We are ectoplasm boys.
I'm in the house.
Oh, this closet is actually legit. The bedroom closest to the exit door, the closet is actually free.
Okay.
Hell yeah. That's good.
I'm following you. Wait, did you shut the door just now?
No, I opened the bathroom door.
I hear footsteps. Oh, God.
This closet.
Oh, it's salty in the house. Jesus. Crackers.
Yeah, I was going to be the van guy, but I'm going to hang out and help.
Cheese and crackers, salty. You near my.
I mean,
whole...
we need to drop the sanity anyway, so.
My whole butt fell out of my soul.
That's not good.
That's not ideal.
So
not
good.
You gotta push it back up in there.
It's not That's ideal not for sure.
You gotta tuck that in.
I think I shat my soul. You know, it's you had a bad Taco Bell if you shit out your soul.
Taco Bell?
Taco Bell. Taco I'm gonna check the garage.
Got that Taco Belly.
What is...
Ooh.
Oh, the garage ones are good for hides.
We had a couple of good closets, man. That's good. That's good.
These are more closets than Nightmare.
All EMF3 in the basement.
Okay, I'm coming. Power, you've got it on.
Oh. Oh, yeah, it's beepy in here. Three.
Beepy.
Okay, maybe it lives in the basement.
Might be. Or right above us. One of the two. Gotta check kitchen. Gotta check the
photo of the basement is nothing. So no no hidden clues.
Hmm. Oh, it's beeping here too though. Like here.
Is it in the kitchen?
No, like right next to the door. It was right here. Right next to the basement door.
Oh, it's still probably in the basement then. The effect is just leaking.
The effect is doing the leak. Okay, then I'll dump the EMF here.
Okay.
I'll bring something else.
I got video camera on the table. Oh, it's chucking objects already.
Ooh, sassy. I haven't found a bone. Oh, it's... Oh my god, it's hunting already. Oh. Holy fuck.
Yep, it's definitely hunting.
I'm hiding. Salty, are you hiding?
No, I'm outside. I'm gonna bring
the crucifix
and throw it in the door.
Are we good?
Yep.
Oh,
good now.
Thank God. Okay.
Oh my God. He was walking around laughing in the corridor out here. So
not ideal.
Got a crucifix. How's everyone's sanity doing?
Oh God, he's throwing stuff in
the
kitchen.
The screen is broken.
He's throwing kitchen stuff.
Average is still not below 25, so you might as well run around. I'm gonna get a parabolic.
Okay.
Because that's one of the quests, so might as well.
It's got footsteps in the kitchen too.
Ooh, all right.
That means the parabolic should be easy. That's good.
So it might actually be kitchen ghost then.
Yeah, kitchen or basement, one of the two.
I'm running out for equipment. Okay. Basement camera.
Did we get the parabolic quest?
Checking. No, not yet.
Okay.
I think it talks to you through the parabolic.
Oh, we got a little steppy in the salt in the kitchen.
Yeah, I took a picture of it. We've got footsteps.
Okay. All right.
Nice.
Oh! It whispered in the parabolic.
Oh my god!
Oh, we've got parabolic.
Okay, good. Then I'm dumping it. Oh.
Where are you?
My butt cheeks clenched.
Where are you?
Whew.
We have two video cameras in the basement?
Oh, it's hunting!
Oh, hunting, I can hear it. Salty, get in the closet.
So salty.
I'm trying to find one.
Bedroom,
one
first
right
bedroom.
Here.
Okay, yep.
Oh, we should grab the forehead cameras.
Are you in the first bedroom closet?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll let you know when the front door opens.
Okay.
It's locked right now.
We got the motion sensor too, by the way.
Oh, I heard you beeping it, so I wasn't sure if we actually got it. I wasn't. That's good.
Yeah, no,
oh, it's
it.
Open. It's open. Salty, you alive?
We're alive. We're good. Okay.
Okay, good. Oh. I'm coming with the voice box as well.
Okay, good idea. All right, I'm setting up another ghost book.
What up, demons? It's your boy. Boy.
Throw more plates.
Boy.
Very active.
Give me a cross. Maybe it'll have to be like dark and lonely and stupid.
Oh!
Oh my god!
It's coming!
Oh, there's the door. Okay.
I'm hiding in the basement. Door's still locked.
Yep, door's still locked.
Okay, I think it's a bit further away this time. I'm in the closet in the bedroom.
It's close to me at the door. Lights flashing over here. You're in the first room. Click.
Yeah.
All right, you're good. Should be safe in there.
So the ghost isn't hunting?
No, now. Done is done.
Okay.
It's done? Okay.
I dropped the dots and I don't know where.
My talk box isn't working. I think my mic isn't on the right mic.
Oh, okay. You can change your mic in the game, Salty. You don't have to. You can change it in the game. You don't have to change it like on the menu.
Okay. Let me check real quick.
Yeah, I have an issue with my
main. Oh, hunting, hunting.
Oh god.
Oh, you're in the basement. Yeah, get in something.
I'm hiding.
All right. No. You're safe. It's not hunting.
Oh, that's weird because it was flashing my lights when I went upstairs.
We should bring a dots to the basement. We have all the, our average sanity is officially below 25.
Run!
Come on!
Run on me!
Don't die!
It's fast!
Don't die!
Don't die, Salty.
Why is Salty even in the house?
Oh. Did you make it?
It's touching my doors!
Click, is the front door unlocked yet?
No, it's still blinking here. It's locked.
Oh god. I hear it walking.
Yeah, no, it's locked. I'll let you know when it stops blinking. Okay, now it should be fine.
Okay.
No, it's fine. It's fine.
Oh.
Boys, we have all three of the quests. And no clues. And what photos do we have? We have footstep interaction, footstep, and footstep. A lot of footsteps.
Yeah. We're probably really low on sanity now.
Yeah, we're below 25. The quest is complete.
Collectively, too.
Probably,
that's all of us.
Yeah, I think it's probably closer to zero by now, to be honest.
Is it worth the... Wait, actual UV footsteps? Nice. Is it...
Yeah.
Is it worth trying? Should we die?
I don't know, like... How many clues? Do we have one clue? Like, is it even...
I don't think it'd be possible.
You know, like, even if we get one clue, it's still like, you know, what, a freaking 10% chance that we guess it right.
It's touched the salt, so we know it's not a wraith.
Okay, that's good. I'll cross out the wraith.
It's fast? Which ghost is fast when it sees someone?
Oh yeah, there is one that specifically does that. It's like the miling or something.
Right.
No, quieter.
Okay.
No, going to it's not ghost. A miling. The miling is quieter, and this one was laughing, so there's not a miling.
Yeah, one of them has a strength that it is super fast.
Hantu. Lower temperatures allow Hantu to move at a faster speed. Yeah, there's one that like catches up.
It seemed to me faster when I was listening to it stomp around, chase me.
Yeah.
Did it scream at you through the microphone or just talk to you?
Oh, it,
isn't it the...
It was like...
Banshees so can sometimes be heard screaming with a parabolic microphone.
Which one?
Banshees.
Oh, Banshees.
Could be that. A djinn will travel at a faster speed if its victim is far away.
Oh. Wait, no, but it was close to Salty and it ran.
Yeah, that's true. Oh, here we go. A revenant will travel at a significantly faster speed when hunting their prey. Hiding from the revenant will cause it to move slowly.
That makes sense, because it did seem slow when we were all in corners and stuff. I'm good with revenant.
Yeah. If it's a revenant, it should be ghost orb, ghost riding, and freezing temps.
And we have to get one of those three.
Yeah.
Right.
I haven't seen orbs yet. We haven't seen ghost riding yet.
No. Freezing temps? Not that either.
Nothing yet.
Wait, wasn't the name of the ghost again?
Revenant.
Revenant, okay. I'm just gonna select it now, just for sure. I mean, just to be sure. I think maybe the kitchen might be the better area, Salty. Do we have one in there? No, we don't.
I don't think so.
Just two in the basement for whatever reason. Okay, I'm going in with the video camera.
If we get one of those three clues, it should be like, you know, fine. Because they're only gonna give us one, you know? So if we get one of them and the behavior adds up, then that might be good enough.
We should really smudge.
Yeah, that'll be a good idea. I will bring a smudge and a litter. I'll smudge to the kitchen.
Okay, I don't see any orbs in here.
Alright, I'm smudging the kitchen.
Thistle.
There we go.
Not seeing any orbs in the living room. Oh, hunting!
I heard it. Oh, he's hunting?
Yep. Oh! It got me in the basement! Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Is it still hunting?
It's a child. It wrecked me. No. These ghosts will not stop clapping us. Okay, still running in the basement. It's coming up the stairs. It's going through the kitchen. The dining room. It's throwing a lot of stuff. Okay, it's going back into the basement.
Sorry, did you ask me something?
No. I'm dead.
Okay. Keep an eye on what it's
doing. It's coming up through the basement.
Okay.
It's done. It stopped.
I can still hear beeping.
It stopped.
I'm getting out of here.
Yes. Okay.
Oh, my butt.
Are we leaving? Are we getting out of here?
Let's get out of here. I've already lost most of the money that I can get because I died.
Revenant and leaving.
Yeah.
Revenant and leaving.
Wait. Revenant selected. Let's get the frickadoodle.
I believe I'm dead. I ran right into it.
I can't believe I died.
Ah! Should have picked a different place to hide.
Ooh, let's see how much cash we get.
Not the right ghost. Obake?
Frick.
Okay, wait, let's see that.
Wait, we did get the bone, didn't... Oh, maybe that was last map. Yeah, that was last map. No, oh, $130, that's okay.
46. What the fudge? But we're on insane mode.
Should we try insane again?
Insanity is like times six. Rewards times six. That was not times six money.
But you also died, so you get like minus 50% or something, yeah? No. And no insurance,
I see. Okay.
Yeah.
No, because I'm just reading through the ghost stuff when you're on insanity. It's not good. Okay,
oh, really?
Challenge mode. Here we go.
Oh, it's a challenge mode.
Adrenaline junkies. There must be something in the air. Everyone's going crazy. Correctly find the ghost type in Maple Lodge campsite. 0 out of 3.
All right.
And we'll get $3,000?
We get $3,000.
What?
Yep, we have to do this challenge, boys.
Maple Lodge campsite.
loadout is provided, and we're not going to lose any gear.
It's the bigger one, but I'm okay with that. We got to get it three times. $5,000.
Yeah, we have to do it three times.
$5,000. Oh my god.
Wait, sorry, $3,000.
$3,000, but we have to beat it three times.
Three times.
Okay.
That's what I meant to say.
Okay.
But this is the larger campsite.
Out of three or three times in a row, or like
three in a row.
Just three total.
Or three.
Not three in a row. Three total.
Okay. Three total.
Gonna get myself some gear. Gonna get myself some gear.
I'm talking here to avoid click feeling simped at. Apparently, too many people are simping you in your chat, Click.
Yeah, probably. Probably, yeah. It's usually. Why no
Thank you, TE. I'm not sure.
Chat.
I'm not sure.
It.
I'll let you know.
Why are you not using, like, letter pigeons for chat, huh? Huh, take that. Oh, yes, indeed. I'm so witty. Anyway, let's see now. Get a ghost.
Thank you, extraordinary.
Candle. Find evidence of the paranormal with Imph. I have one of those. Cleanse the area near the ghost using smudge. These are easy quests. But we only need the type, right? That's what counts as winning.
True. I'm down with getting money, though.
I mean, I do love myself a bit of chaos.
All right, so this is the larger map. So we have the lodge by the lake as well.
Oh, yeah. I'm just moving around with Imph.
Okay. Oh, Salty, you want your Imph?
I'll take whatever. Whatever you want to grab, I'll... Okay.
Today was gonna be the day. Gonna get eaten by a ghost. I remember I went under the bridge on this map, like a Yeti, and the ghost appeared behind me when I was on the Yeti. It was like, rip.
a Yeti.
Sometimes you just gotta be like a Yeti, you know?
Sometimes you gotta be like a Yeti.
Gotta be like a Yeti.
Just be like Bigfoot.
Like oh, we need to find the key for the house. You guys are bullying my English. When you speak as good Swedish as I speak English, you're allowed to complain.
Is Yeti a common word in Sweden?
No, we call it brygga.
Oh, okay.
Brygga.
That sounds like Bigfoot, kind of.
Brygga.
Hey, Salty, do you want to make fun of Click?
Sure, I guess.
All right. So, Salty, if you had to go up to a door and try to find where someone hid a key, what would be the first place you'd check?
Underneath
the doormat, probably.
So let me just check. I'm at the house, the cabin right here. Let me see where the key is. Oh, I'm going to leave it here, actually. I'll let Click find it.
Okay, I'm going to go back to the cabin and see if I can figure out where the key is.
Okay, I'll come with you.
You boys seem to be actually incompetent at finding that key, so I guess it's all up to me.
Exactly right. I failed in my search. There's no way I saw it.
Yes, with your Canadian eyes. They're clogged with maple syrup. Of course you can find it.
Whoa.
Yes. Vikings had good eyes because they needed to see where to stab things.
Oh, yeah?
It's just evolution.
So, where are they now?
My eyes?
Viking eyes couldn't save them, I guess?
Well, if the it was under the rug, why didn't you figure that out?
It was under the rug! Oh, I was checking under the mat. That's my bad.
Ah, it's like the language barriers.
True, difficult. Just communicating differently.
Yes, indeed.
Yeah.
It is not easy when it's hard.
Happens to the best of us.
Yeah.
Happens to the worst of us.
It's okay, Salty. Mom and Dad are fighting.
Oh, they have like super wooden floor in the bathroom. That must get really gross after a while. Look at
I'm not helping with my tools that I'm using, really. Not really.
Well, one of the
quests
is an Imph. So if we get the beep, we get the cash.
Oh, true. Oh, that'll mean it'll be extremely hard to make the beep go off then.
Oh, maybe.
They reduce its frequency when it's one of the types you need to get.
Oh, I found baby shoes. Oh, that's adorbs.
The baby still in it?
No, sadly not. It's just the shoes. No free baby.
Someone done scooped the baby out.
Oh, they scooped the baby. I mean, to be fair, there are also adult shoes there, so maybe they scooped everyone.
Oh, no.
Oh, there's a little mask there in the water. That's very spooky.
Can you imagine renting this campsite? And you're so stoked to stay in the cabin, and they're like, oh, no, it's full. You gotta stay in one of these waterlogged tents out here.
No.
The soggy, soppy tent.
You're basically sleeping in a puddle. Man, I love sleeping.
Not the worst, but you know, it's.
I mean, it can always be worse. You can sleep in a fire, for God's sake. I mean, if you really want to, but yeah.
I saw a video from Utah of people being outside.
I'm sorry.
That's okay, Clike. Yeah. Your life is a music video. It's all good.
My life is a movie.
My life's a movie and I want to hit pause.
Oh wow, that's a mood. My life is a series and it's one of those like dragged out ones that just repeat season stories.
Oh.
Need to hire more writers.
Yeah.
Need to hire better writers.
For life.
For life.
Write Man, life sucks. Life. God sucks at writing life.
Life sucks, and then you need a new writer.
Oh yeah. Ooh, I found one of those little gas stoves. I can turn it on. That is awful.
Is no, the power on or off?
Anywhere.
I don't know. I don't know what the power is.
Yeah, power's on.
Power's on? Okay, I haven't even found the generator.
By the bathrooms.
Ah.
I believe.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, I hear the generator's on.
It's going to be hard to see any orbs because we've got the rain going on.
Mmm, yeah. Well, I have accomplished absolutely jack poo.
Oh.
Oh yeah.
There's just a bunch of gear on the floor here. This can't be good. Everything is electric equipment. This is very muddy.
I was putting it there.
Okay, very good. I'm gonna take a look around with a thermothermometer.
Yeah, okay. I'm trying to do that. Well, I'm not getting anything.
Are you getting the thermothermometer from the pile of equipment that I left out in the rain?
Yeah, I did. It's the thermometer.
Oh. It was kind of helpful I did that. All right.
You're just trying to take credit for dumping a bunch of stuff in a mud pile.
Yes?
Ah!
What?
It's hunting? Oh no, it just appeared.
Oh god. You said that right as I was having difficulty leaving the fence and I couldn't figure out how to get out.
I did get an interaction photo though, even I photographed it like half a minute afterwards. Oh my god, I think it's hunting!
Yeah. Hunting? Let me check. Okay, level 10, oh, no, level 10.
Not... Oh my god, it's actually hunting? Holy fuck. Okay. Can I take cover like in here or something?
The gate's open.
Maybe?
It's not hunting.
Okay, that's good. Alright, that's great. Did I get a photo of it? I just turned around. Oh, I did! 2-star photo!
Nice.
I just turned around and did
interaction
like a
and ghost.
Mode.
Damn, very nice.
Yeah.
Looking good.
I did like a no swag YOLO scope.
No swag YOLO.
Yeah. I used to do those back when I played Call of Duty in 2008.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. You're one of those,
gamers.
That's the word I'm looking for.
That's the word. It's a difficult one. Okay, so the ghost appeared right here where I'm standing now.
Yeah.
It's on the way down to the cabin, but before you turn down to the water. So maybe it's in one of the tents here. I'm looking around with the thermothermometer, but I'm not finding anything.
Yeah, nothing with thermo either.
I'm just gonna leave one of the thermothermometers here and try to grab the inf.
So the turnoff is over there.
Oh, look at your little mud pile.
Oh, it was before the turnoff, so it's by these tents?
Yes, over here, yeah. Where I dumped the thermothermometer.
Okay, no problem.
So I'm gonna drop the EMF here where it popped up.
Drop the camera there.
No EMF. I'll keep walking around.
I'm gonna check for fingerprints.
Good idea.
Maybe. I'll dump a book first. Book is good to dump.
I've got a book by the door.
Did someone turn this light on right here?
I did.
Okay.
Oh, there we go. I got lost. I couldn't figure out how to get out. I'm good now.
Was it scary?
It was super scary.
Oh.
I don't think I was gonna make it.
Oh no, do you need someone to hug your butt?
To what?
Yeah, it's a Swedish thing.
Stop, can you say- oh wait, hunting!
Oh shit.
Level 10, hunting.
Going in the tent.
I don't see you guys. Uh-oh. Good luck. Checking the cameras, I don't see the ghosts yet. Oh, it glitched one of them. Activity still 10. Wow, it's a long hunt. Still 10. Oh my god, still going? Oh, it dropped. It dropped. It's at zero.
Oh my god.
I dumped the flashlight outside the tent, but I couldn't close the door. It was one of the big ones. I was just watching the flashlight repeatedly go blink,
no.
blink, and it ran past. That was so scary.
Oh, jeez.
Do we have any quests? Nada. We have no clues.
Nope.
Oh, we haven't even lit a candle. Will it go out in the rain, though?
I don't know. Hopefully not. Okay, maybe checking. It's a super good candle.
I can't light the candle.
Wait. Is this the camera by the EMF?
The gate closed. It's hunting.
Oh, that was fast. Yeah, it's a 10. Oh, my God.
Oh, it's crawling. It's a crawly ghost.
It got me. Oh, my God. It went fast. Oh. I was hiding in a tent with the door closed, too.
Dang it.
Wow.
I think we try it again. I think we get out.
Did we try it again?
Might as well.
We're getting no clues.
We gotta do it three times anyways.
True. That's true, yeah.
For $3,000 though, it's gonna be worth it.
We might as well guess a ghost and see if we get it right. I mean, it's a very... What ghosts are crawly?
All of them.
Which one crawls on there?
I don't freaking know, man.
My chat's right. Lighting up being like, really, OT? Really? Because I died again.
I mean, let's just go for like a... Oni?
Defective
maybe?
Dictionary, thank you! First stream I've caught since starting my new job. Proud of you.
Alright, I'm gonna go shade.
Tell us about the new job if you want to.
But it wasn't super... maybe it was.
It was very inactive, it seemed like.
Not ideal.
That's true. Yeah, let's go, I'll go for shade. If we get it right, we might actually... get the point, you know? It's worth it.
Yeah. Everyone good?
Okay. You like shade? I'll go for shade.
Okay. It's right, not that very shady. Oh, my giggle muscles are cramping.
My giggle muscles.
Oh, it was a yokai, obviously.
Oh. Okay, that wasn't going to be my first guess either, so that's okay.
Yes, I made $12.
I made six. I lost half. Oh my god.
All right, let me re-add the gear.
But you don't need to add gear, Salty.
Oh, that's right. I don't need to add gear.
God.
Wait, I'm not able to ready up.
I still have my gear.
Challenge mode.
Yeah, I can't ready up either.
Oh, I have to check the map again.
Oh, the game, the map again. Yep, there we go. Now we can ready up.
That's weird.
It's the map of love.
Okay, I ready it up.
I am ready, as the fellow intern. Ya yeet, skeet, delete. Boys, have you considered making an only feet?
What is that?
No, it's like, you know, an OnlyFans, but for feet pictures. I know there's something called Feet Finder, which is like a feet website, I think.
Oh my god, people are doodling us while we're playing right now.
Aw.
Not to detract from like talking about feet pictures.
The one that
Nick
made on Twitter was so good.
Are you just changing the subject from my business endeavors?
No way! What are you talking about?
All right, I'm ready.
It's like, hey guys, did you consider doing only feet? Oh, what about last Christmas was fun? Ah, my god. No, not Feet Finder. I don't know. I saw it on Twitter because like a gimmick account I followed started selling out a shit ton. So all the links they posted like for a solid day was just like Feet Finder. It was really weird.
They just sold their Twitter.
Yeah, some people have been selling their Twitters recently, I've noticed.
Yeah.
I would. Sheesh.
If I get 1,000,000 followers and someone is like, hey, I'll pay $50,000 for this.
My old job ended up going down with the economy, but it ended up freeing me for a shift lead position at a fast food place. Not the best job, but I'm going to use it on my resume to get a better one. Oh, that's awesome. Good to have a plan. I love that.
For a photo of the ghost. Get an average sanity below 25. Okay, those are not too bad. Response to we're unsure. That's a weird name.
Why do I even take you seriously anymore?
You looked so old when you laughed because your character did like this.
I do that in real life too. You're gonna be really rude. OT should start an OnlyFans. All right, everybody, we've had enough internet for today.
But only one topic, one
for charity.
It's kind of works like only tea
for charity. Yeah, for my rent charity.
Oh, that's good. Yeah. My rent fans.
Yes.
How do I get OT to read my comment? Luck of the draw. Luck of the draw. Hang on. Did I miss someone? Hang on a sec. Let me scroll up. Did I miss someone?
All right. Let's see, baby. I'm gonna check.
Hi, OT. It's my first time seeing you live. I just want to. I just started watching your channel. I want to thank you for making me feel normal about liking girls. Wait a minute. Is that delayed? Oh, my alerts are delayed now. Oh, I'm sorry, everybody.
I see you. God, I love campsites that are moist.
Click, what is going on with you?
What do you mean?
For getting night crawlers, for going fishing, y'all.
We can fish in mud.
Salty, thank you. Dude, I love fishing. Fishing's great. We should talk about fishing.
Okay, yeah. I love hooking things.
You know what, Salty? I saw a video from Utah today.
Did you?
Yeah. It was these people skiing, and they stopped skiing so they could hang out on the side of a mountain because they saw on the opposite mountain an avalanche was happening. And they're like, whoa, there's an avalanche. There's no way it's going to get us. And they just sat there the whole time while the avalanche was coming towards them so they could film
it. It blew over. Yeah.
Have you seen the video?
It's wild.
I think I might have seen it.
Oh, okay.
I've seen similar things, like big waves and stuff, too. It's insane.
I didn't know if it was... Yeah. EMF3 over here by the cornhole, by the campfire.
Click, did you already get in the... Oh, that is you. Okay.
I am in the house.
EMF3? Coming.
You see, OT? It was very easy because the key was under the rug.
Oh, is that where they keep it?
Uh-huh, that's where they keep it. Yeah.
It's not under the mat, it's under the rug. I gotcha.
Yeah. RUG stands for really uncertain hiding place.
Raucously unprecedented.
Well, what was the last word?
What? Nothing.
Say that again, uncensored.
Raucously unprecedented.
Moistness.
It's probably what I said, sure.
Good.
Something like that. We'll go with it.
Yeah, everyone. I wrote this song last summer. It's called Deep Emotions. Okay, that's enough of that. Oh, was that a bone? Hey, I found the bone. It's by the campfire.
Oh, did you? Okay.
Wow.
Oh, I almost snapped a picture too. You got that like half a second before I could.
You know what they say? It's Swedish agility, or as we call it, smidighet.
Stop.
Yeah. Well, it's like weird because it can also be like snub heat. Like it can be speed or it can be like smoothiness.
There's an actual expression just saying for Swedish people that they're fast.
I mean, it just means fast. Or in this case, agile.
You're fast. You're sleek.
It's like spenstig.
And Swedish people named it after themselves?
Of course they did. If you translate it to America, it's called Swede speed.
Swede speed.
All right, what if we translate it to Canadian?
Oh. Sorry, speed.
Oh.
Hmm? You apologize ahead of time because everyone else is going to feel slow. Well, we did get EMF here, so I guess we can just assume the ghost is by the campfire.
I see orbs.
Ooh.
It's inside the food tent where the dots are.
Wow, orbs. What a treat.
It was not too bad picking that out, even with it raining. Okay, so orbs evidence.
Snub is the general word for fast. Smid is more agile, swift. Yeah, that's I think that's what I said. Maybe I'm just senile. I don't speak Swedish.
I don't speak Swedish. Oh.
Can you imagine if that was just a bit? I'm just some American boy this whole time. I just make up hoppity boppity. And like, wait a second, you don't actually.
You're really
so
good
funny
at it. We wouldn't be able to tell. We wouldn't know.
Yeah, exactly. And then I just like block all the actual Swedes in my comments and try to correct them. Like, oh, gosh, I don't think he's Swedish. Buck.
What can I say? Man, it would work on me. I believed it.
Yeah, that's true. That would have been sort of cool conspiracy, though. Do we have a camera? I'm gonna bring a dots flingy.
The dots are set up by the tent where the orbs are, and it's throwing stuff inside the tent right now.
Oh, that's very spooky.
I don't see anything walking in there, but it's still throwing stuff. Oh, you smoke. Oh, dots!
Dots, yeah, dots.
It just ran through Salty.
Oh, we got dots. I'm gonna place another dots here for good measure.
Okay.
We got dots. Excellent.
Dots and orbs.
What's the EMF showing?
Salty said 3.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Yeah, just 3 EMF 3, that's it.
I'm gonna go get a book or something.
Oh, it's Dotson all over the place.
No, it's Dotson again. It ran through you, and then as you ran away, it did it again.
Oh, wow. Somebody in my chat said Sweden isn't real.
Sweden isn't real? Okay.
I'ma bring a book and read loud loud to the ghost.
You believe in it.
Sweden isn't real, maybe. And Canada's on fire.
Oh.
It's only America. Only America. Spirit is 4th of July. Only America exists.
Dude, I found it hilarious how all of the Americans were like, oh, thanks to the wildfires that are raging across all of Canada and people being displaced from their homes, it's kind of smoky where we are. Thanks, Canada.
Yeah, I know. It's true. Wow. Everyone on the top of the map is like,
oh, damn it, Canada. You're smoking us out.
On top of the map?
And we're like, yeah, fireworks. Blow it up. Burn it. They were lighting bombs off until 3 a.m. last night.
Kind of just trying to melt their snow, y'all.
Whoa.
Whoa.
I played the guitar, but I heard the ghost make a creepy noise behind me.
It's just trying to sing. Try it again.
I'm not trying it again.
Again.
I'm trying to set up a motion sensor, and there's nothing to attach it to.
Oh, I just saw the dots again. That's very spooky. He's very a really spooky. Little sprinty boy.
Can't do it on the logs. Yeah, where
I
do
like
you
this.
Set up, where do you set up motion
calm.
Sensors here?
I don't know. On the tent wall,
yeah,
maybe?
There we go. Okay, I can set it up here and here. Kind of far from where I wanted to, though.
Oh, that was like 2 dots at once. That was freaky. Probably because we have 2 dots detectors.
I wonder if it's twins, then.
Ooh, can it be twins? No, it can't.
Know. Probably not.
No, it's not the right clues.
Yeah.
Thanks, Salty, for that contribution.
I just had to add in something.
Like, I'm here too. Yeah.
I'm here too. Yeah, I agree. Whatever you said.
Oh, it just tossed something. It's very tossy.
Very active there.
Better than being on mute and not responding at all, right?
I'm gonna bring Uv.
Thanks, Salty.
You're welcome.
No motion sensor activity.
I like the lightning because it like lights up the place. And you're like, wow, I can see.
It's really insightful, Click.
What? Did you say my name?
God, that's a spooky sound.
I'm not sure what fingerprints would be on, like tent doors?
Yes.
Yeah, tent doors.
Tent doors and the lamp up here.
The lamp and the coolers. They updated it so fingerprints show up on coolers as well.
I didn't know that. Okay.
Yep.
Apparently, there have been a lot of updates I've missed.
Maybe this lamp over here. Maybe this is a touchy one.
Is it all coolers?
Yeah, I think any cooler, if it's in a tent or on the ground or in the mud or like any of the tents.
Okay. It's eager for a snack.
Oh, lucky for me, I'm a whole meal.
Ooh.
Damn, got that right, boy.
Okay. I'm taking this seriously now. It was my manly noise.
Did we find the bone, by the way?
Clicked it earlier, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I did. I ate it. Sorry.
All yourself? You didn't share?
He did not share.
It was
share.
Very crunchy. That feels like an American snack. Like,
bones?
Well, bones. Just bones. Like sunflower seeds.
Straight up
exactly.
Bones.
You want bone shards?
A bone broth soup.
I like it when it crunches. Reminds me of death.
Yeah, we still have to wait for the average sanity to drop. We found some remains. It's just like a random chicken bone.
Is my chat still here?
Like a bucket of,
are you still here,
know,
everybody?
Kentucky Fried Chicken.
The chat like froze up for a second.
Evidence, Kentucky Fried
it's
chicken.
Hunting! Yeah. Salty getting a tent!
Oh. Is it?
Salty getting a tent!
Run,
it's level 10
oh
activity,
God,
Salty!
It's right behind you!
It's fuck! Me.
Salty, get in the tent! I see you on the map right now, get in the tent!
Oh, it's right there! No,
Salty!
Oh.
Is he okay?
Did
oh, he's dead. Oh, he's looking at the sky.
Yeah, that's a death cam right there. Should we go teabag him?
Oh, he stopped moving. Oh no. Man.
What a shame. I always liked Salty. What a shame that he died.
Oh.
He's a good man.
But we have two out of the three clues. Should we guess it?
I mean, we can wing it. Let's see. It's probably not freezing temps.
Okay.
We haven't tried Spirit Box. It's probably not EMF5.
We haven't tried Spirit Box. We didn't see fingerprints. Wait, we haven't done the thermometer. How do we know it's not freezing temps?
No, I did. I tried it. It's pretty warm.
You tried Spirit Box, Salty?
Yeah, I didn't get anything.
Okay, then it's probably not Spirit Box.
So what else?
That would mean it must be ghost writing in a Fae. We have a book in there. Should I go look at it?
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's go, it's a me, Mario.
Can I go here? Is this like a sneaky little path?
Are you here?
Further in besides the dots.
Where are you?
We got the dots and the orbs.
And orbs, okay.
Where are you?
Bow, chick, bow, wow. Oh, it's beeping.
Where are you?
Where's the beeper?
Are you here?
Oh, there it is. I don't think it's five.
Are you here?
Two.
Where did I leave? Oh, yeah, there's the book. Okay, so it's not ghostwriting. Maybe it's fingerprints? Maybe we should check for that again? I don't know. Gonna check with fingerprints. Gonna doodle, doodle, doodle. Gonna doodle, little doodle.
Oh, God.
Ah! Is it a real hunt?
It's a hunt. I can't see.
Oh, God.
Oh, God, he's gonna get me. Oh, God, he's sprinting.
He's right behind me. Holy fuck. Dump everything. Take my camera. Please take my wallet. God, no, please. It's gonna eat my ass. No, it's eating my ass. No. No. Oh, I only have one ass. God.
Are you dead?
It ate the whole thing. It ate the whole cake.
Found Salty's
it
body.
It ate my entire ass.
Click's dead.
I couldn't even see while I was trying to hide.
It's easy for the membership.
I'm gonna get out of here. I'm kind of lost.
All right, let's get out of here.
Okay, which ghost do you think?
This is a hard challenge.
Yeah, it is. It's just the map. I did done the challenge on another map, and it wasn't this bad.
Okay.
Maybe it is. I'm gonna guess we're yokai, because it might be Spirit Box. It just was a bit like wonky on replying, because it wasn't ghostwriting. So I think it's probably Spirit Box, and then it's a yokai. What does the yokai do?
Spirit Box, you think? Okay.
I think more likely, because it didn't write in the book. Common ghosts are attracted to human voices. Strength, talking near yokai will anger it. Weakness, when hunting, a yokai can only hear voices close to it. Well, it was right up my butt when
it was,
started hunting,
yeah.
So... Yeah, so I don't
know. Alright, I picked yokai, hit the button!
Hit the button! Oh, the sky is beautiful. Look at that moon. Wow. Man, my butt got devoured today.
People
Jesus
are
Christ.
Like, it's okay, OT, you can do it alone. No, no, I'm good.
It's a banshee!
Ah, oh, banshee. Ugh, only one X rewards, not times six.
Should we just
lot.
Do insanity again? That was more fun. We suck at this. This is awful.
We're going to insanity, Salty.
Let's go sanity.
Ugh. Alright, we're doing it again. Alright.
Yep.
Yeah, I can rhyme banana with orange. Yeah, bornana.
I remember that. That's from our collab video.
Yeah, that was a good video.
Yeah,
I liked it.
That was a good collab video.
It was a good collab video. I had fun with that.
Yeah, that was a lot of fun. And we have one coming out for your channel, too.
OT, I got a boyfriend? Congratulations!
Yeah, how we learned that.
Like, yeah, I'm gonna get around to editing it. My goodness.
Oh, yeah, yeah. It's a chonker. We recorded for like, what, 1.5 hours? It was
insane. It's probably gonna be not the next video, but like... this month for sure.
Ooh, that's very good. Or bench. God,
I am ready.
Yeah, we're all good.
Tanglewood Drive, that's good. I like the small maps in this game.
Yeah,
they're nice.
They're definitely my favorites. They're like more
Are you okay?
I saw the inside of your head.
Oh, you just came in inside of me, so then. Yeah.
I was okay. Well, I saw the inside of my head. Your head is empty.
Yeah, I know. You can see like my teeth and my eyeballs and stuff. It's very
weird. Yeah. Head empty, no thought. Okay, get average sanity below 25. Capture photo of the ghost and detect the ghost during with motion sensor.
Sam Talon, thank you.
That's cool.
Thank you for gifting it a membership. Thank you.
I'm gonna bring a motion sensor instead of an EMF and just place a couple down in like the corridor. I'm just gonna do that. I'm not waiting for approval. I'm an independent woman.
I'll follow you in.
Swiggity swoggity, coming for the body.
You okay?
No.
We're trying to touch some ghost butts.
I was thinking, as an inspiration, maybe inspiration. I should pre-record an apology song so I can just release it whenever I fuck up.
Just in case.
I hear something pre-ready.
You'll need to publish it in like 10 years. You'll be bald and... Oh, yeah, EMF over here? That's fast.
Yeah, EMF in the first room in the bathroom.
Oh, interesting. Okay, then I'll move one of them.
Door touchies.
I'll grab the fingerprint light.
Salty, was that EMF 5?
No.
Okay. Oh.
Hey. Okay, then I'll move one of the motion detectors. It's very glowy. I like smack it on the wall. That's good.
Oh, there it is.
I'm sorry for the miscellaneous bad YouTuber thing I did this time. Banana.
Yeah, how I can never be canceled. I don't know how to play an instrument.
You wouldn't know how to save yourself. It's like, fuck, I'm getting canceled. I don't know how to play the ukulele. Damn it.
Exactly.
I'm screwed. Jesus Christ.
I have to use your apology video for mine as well.
Oh, it's touching doors again.
I mean, I think PewDiePie did it a few years ago, but I would love to do like a tier list YouTube video about YouTuber apologies.
Apology videos,
so
yeah.
Funny. Yeah.
I remember that video he did. He did it because he's an expert, because he's dropped an apology video before.
Yeah, that's true. Oh, let's see. I need to like get an angle that works.
I think him having Scare PewDiePie canceled was like, that's already a lot of consequences. My goodness.
Sorry, what? Scared PewDiePie canceled.
Yeah, his season 2 of Scare PewDiePie. It was already filmed and just needed to be edited.
Yeah, that was a bummer.
Yeah. So many people worked on that. Like, okay, cool. Sure, you can be mad at him, but like, what about all the crew that worked on it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's always bigger than just a person, so it's like, yeah. I don't know, it's... Nah.
I found the bone, by the way. I'm gonna take a picture.
That's good. I'm gonna bring a book. Clicky should apologize for the apology videos. Like, hey everyone, as a YouTuber, I'm so sorry for all these videos. God damn, they suck.
We got orbs. We got orbs in this room.
In the first bedroom? Let's go.
Yep.
Hell yeah. Is that our only evidence then?
Yep.
Oh. Hunting?
Oh.
Oh yeah.
I'm dead. Hunting. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I died.
Oh my god.
It's still going. It's still chasing me.
Still hunting. Hide. I'm dead though.
Snippity snoppity. Does that actually work? Can I take a photo? No, I can't take it from outside.
I can still hear it walking around.
Let me check that. No, it's still blinking as hell.
Wait, so Salty just lost all his money then?
I'm gonna see if this works. Can I take a picture through the door?
No, we didn't make enough today to make up for all the stuff you just lost.
Shot, you were so broke.
We've made, $47 today?
What is this, poor people simulator? God!
Oh no.
It's still blinking. It's really spoopy. Oh wait, now it's fine. Oh, I can see this body right here. That's a good body.
I'm just all twisted up, tangled up, you know me?
You're just decapitated. Two-star picture? Take a picture of the face.
From outside?
Star, clicky.
Well, I don't know. It's hard because half your body is like, it's going through both doors.
So I can move now, it sounds like. Not hunting anymore. Okay.
You're safe.
It's hard to know unless you have someone at the front door. Oh god.
Yeah, no, he died.
Okay, I took a picture of Salty's body.
Okay, I did that too.
Oh, you did? Oh, shoot. I should have been listening.
No, but you got a 2-star too. Wow.
Evidence. Photos. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, that's the UV. Okay. I'm gonna check for UV stuff.
You have no idea how many people have been asking me for a Click/Jamie collab.
Oh yeah, I have my comment section a little bit spammed about that.
Why don't all three of you collab, woo? Like, okay, all right.
It's because we don't know how to socialize, okay? Fuck.
They're not my only friends, everybody. Come on now. Are you good?
I don't know. Is it hunting?
Oh, let me check. You hiding in the closet? No, no, door's open.
Yes.
Oh, okay, that's fine. It's just beeping.
Hiding in the ghost room closet.
Yeah, he is.
It was the closest one.
That's how I died. Don't make that mistake.
It's all right, fine. Do we even have other closets?
I don't even have any clues yet. Oh, wait. Are we going to get a clue?
We do have orbs.
We do?
Are we going to get more?
Well, then that's the only evidence we're going to have.
Only clue.
So we only get one on this.
Oh, okay. Then we just have to, like,
that's right.
Figure out behavior, basically.
Yeah.
I didn't even get to tell anything when it hunted. It killed me right away.
Yeah, is there an instant kill ghost?
There's no hiding spots either.
Hmm.
Let me check the garage and see if the lockers...
Oh yeah, you can be our little scout.
Yeah, the lockers in the garage are good. Other than that, there's like no hiding spots.
Well, those ones and the ghost bedroom ones.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's how I do
it. Oh god!
I tried. Oh,
it's hunting.
Oh, it's crawling in there. Oh, hide in the closet.
In the ghost bedroom.
It doesn't know where you're at. It's running around. I thought you were dead there for sure.
Are you like poking your head through the door? Looks like it, yeah. Alright, I can see outside the closet. It looks fine.
Still hunting.
Yeah, it's still blinking, but you're fine. There's no ghost.
My chest flashlight glitched, and now I can see with it.
Oh, that's cool.
Should be good now.
Oh. You sure?
It looks fine.
It's not crawling around anymore.
Okay. Well, the crucifix is all eaten up.
It's a very hungry boy.
No,
we still don't have an average sanity below 25. Okay, go. Oh, he's right outside the closet. Oh, shit. Oh my god, that was so close. Holy crap.
It stepped in the salt. I didn't see footprints. I didn't see if there was or not.
It stepped in the salt, so that's the clue, but I don't...
Okay, so it's not right.
Oh, it's hunting again. I don't think you're ever gonna get out of there. Let's see how the sanity is.
Oh my gosh.
I took pills before I came in. What the hell?
Now it's walking. Oh, that's why it's crawling. Now it's on two legs.
What? Maybe it's the twins, then.
Nah. The ghost can change.
Oh yeah, the twins don't have ghost orb either, so yeah. The ghost can change.
It grew legs.
Am I good?
I think so. I mean, I don't have the graph, so it's like a bit blind.
Yeah, it can't be twins because it doesn't line up with our orbs evidence.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I said with my Swedish brain. Yeah, the door's open.
Okay. I think it's appearing in the bathroom.
You think so? Maybe.
It keeps giving me just enough time to hide.
Oh.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus Christ. The grab.
Yeah, it's it slammed the door in my ass face. I'm trying to get a picture of it through the window. I'm not sure if that works. Oh, it's right here. Holy crap, that's spooky. It's like a child. Yuck. It's in the hallway now. It's further away. Yeah, I don't think I can get a picture through the window, sadly. That would have been so meta. Door is still locked. Now it's open.
I'm going outside. I can't.
Yeah, I'm not
I can't take this anymore. Alright, Salty's been dead long enough. Should we just go back?
Yeah, let's try to get the ghost right and see if we can go back. Did we get the sanity quest? We did get the sanity quest. Yay! No photo of the ghost, though, sadly. All the pictures I took was through the window.
True,
and that doesn't
count,
apparently. All right. What ghost could it be? Wow.
I think I'm going to run on Mimic.
I think Mimic?
What is the Mimic?
Mimics are known to, like, mirror orbs.
But it can't be the Mimic, Salty.
It can't be it.
Oh, wait. It mirrors the orbs.
Yeah.
Oh, so it'll do, like, fake orbs?
Yeah.
But what does the Mimic do aside from that? What's the...
Because I haven't seen the orbs other than the time that you said you saw the orbs, Salty. They haven't been on the camera.
They haven't been on the camera in that room?
But shouldn't we have gotten another clue then, even if it is this one? Because then it mimics the orbs, and then we get like either spirit box, fingerprints, or freezing temps as well, right? So I don't think it is mimic.
Yeah, maybe.
I mean, it did step in salt, right?
True, and it did. And it's a yep.
little child thing. Yuck. What is it? What does haunt do? Lower temperatures allow the haunt to move faster speeds. Haunt to move slower in warmer areas. I mean, it is a pretty fast one. It moves around fast.
Someone's in my chat right now saying somebody donated 200 and click stream, crying emoji.
No, but that's the old one.
Well, they just like sent the message. they're late to it. They saw it in your stream just as like hovering above the chat, then came over to my stream to talk about it. What is going on?
It was like 30 minutes
Y'all
ago.
Y'all chill out.
What is happening?
All right, let's see. Which other ones could it be? Maybe, I mean, Revenant is the fast one.
It's not fast. It was definitely
not fast. Very slow.
You think so? It was pretty fast when I saw through the bedroom window. It's like, but hiding will make it move very slowly. So maybe it is a Revenant.
I'm good with trying it. Let's get out of here.
Ghost
Revenant. Hit the button.
Yeah. I'm going to go for Revenant. Wait. I haven't circled it yet. God. Okay, now it's done. Got it.
Okay.
You poo. Imagine if it was a Revenant and we missed it because you eagerly clicked the button. It was not. It was a mare.
Oh, mare.
Obviously a mare.
So the orbs are real.
That wouldn't have been any of my guesses.
Whoa.
No.
That money's still pretty good. $134.
Oh, damn.
I lost $4,000. I made $17.
You made $17?
Yep.
Wait, 134, baby.
Yeah. I don't even know if I lost money on that one. I'm going to re-add everything. Oh, wait. We're doing challenge again? Or no?
You lost $4,000? I'm going to cry.
Like that. I think we're still challenge specific
loadout.
Let me add the gear again.
Wait, you had the gear from the challenge still ready when we switched difficulties?
Maybe.
I don't see anything added right now, Salty.
Oh, I do have to buy all my gear. Okay, I did lose all my gear.
Damn.
I only lost $2,000 worth. That's not too bad.
Alright. How much money do you have?
I have 8,000 after buying my gear, so I'm good. I just bought more and re-added it.
I added everything I had. I don't know.
Homie has 8K and he's worried.
I have 8,000.
I mean, I only had
1K,
remember, like I said earlier?
I went up from $300 to $400, Salty, and I'm like, yeah, I'm doing it. You're 8,000?
I played a little bit offline so I could save up money for this exact reason.
Oh, that's good. I have 8,000.
Do you? All right, OT, no more buying gear. Sounds like you've been buying too much of the gear.
It's an OT-specific issue, yeah.
just stop being poor. It's so easy.
Trying insanity again?
God damn it. Do we want insanity or do we want another one?
Do we want to try?
Because it only gives us one clue. Down. That's the thing.
Yeah,
no, but
well, yeah, exactly.
I mean, think of the potential. We can make like $500 in one run.
It's true. We make a lot of money.
If we don't die. All right.
Nightmare, yes. I think we'd get two clues.
True. Nightmare's true. Two clues.
But now let's go insanity. I want us to beat insanity at least once.
I agree.
I'm all for trying.
Turn me up before you go. Gotta da 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 da.
We've arrived.
Poo poo.
Capture photo of ghost, detect paranormal with parabolic microphone, and have a member of your team witness a ghost event.
Okay.
Wow.
Response to we're unsure, Becky Maudsley.
All right, interesting. We have nothing to go on. Let's go!
Okay.
Take a forehead cam as well so we can witness us dying when they're outside the house. Whoops, I dropped my oomph.
I'm in. I'm inside.
I'm gonna go upstairs.
There's no car keys. Oh, God. Oh, something got thrown already. A plate?
That's very violent.
Oh,
there's a closet.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. It's throwing stuff in the kitchen. Level 3 EMF.
Oh, wow, that was quick. I'm gonna check for the bone upstairs.
Bone's okay. On the toilet.
Oh, you found it. Perfect.
Yeah, yeah.
There are closets in the bedroom upstairs.
No, there's level 3 so far. By the plate.
No orbs so far.
Okay. Check in the basement.
I'm gonna
we
take
have
a
closets in the basement, and they are not good.
The closets upstairs are fine.
Okay.
Okay, I'll dump the oomph. And dump a little photo cam. Oh yeah, I can't wait for this
Thanks,
ghost
Monster.
To devour my soul.
Monster was just asking, has everybody liked the stream today?
It threw this at
Thank
me.
You.
We found some remains. I mean, if someone died in the house, and you know, their body got carried away and they're haunting the house, you know, the paramedics wouldn't just leave a random hip bone on top of the toilet, you know? It's like, bruh.
How would they have even gotten that out of the person?
Yeah, exactly. Dashing that up. I'll grab a dots and a video camera.
Decomposed all the way down to one singular bone.
One bone only.
Oh my god, super condensed.
We tried looking for a neighbor, but we just couldn't find him.
Very dense. Very dense bone.
There's also a mug in the middle of the living room, so I don't know if the ghost threw that.
Oh, probably.
Oh, you've already got a camera there? Okay, I'll throw one in the living room.
The ghost was like, this is not my cup of tea, and threw
hey.
It away.
Oh. Tea.
Oh, gee, boy. Gee. All right, I'm gonna place myself a little floor cam. Here we go. Then a little book. Whoops, maybe I should open it. There we go.
All right, no activity just yet.
Gotta check little cameras for little dots. Hello, fellow intern.
Hello, fellow intern. Maybe Salty didn't have the intern title because he had $8,000.
No, because I'm a possible. Pro Christmas ghost hunter from Christmas time.
Christmas ghost hunters? Very specific.
I am. If you look at it, I have like a Christmas tag.
Did I not get the Christmas quest?
Oh, maybe you didn't get it when we did the cookie Santa thing.
Oh my god,
I thought
I got the cookies!
You must have to just change it, OT. You gotta just change it.
Oh, can you cycle them?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know you could do that. Yeah, okay.
So you probably have it.
Oh.
I probably have the Santa cookies, let's be real.
Well, I don't see any dots or orbs. This looks like a bust. I'm gonna...
This looks like a bust?
Yes.
Quit staring at my chest.
Right, I'm gonna try to talk to the ghost. What up? It's your boy. Click. Okay, where are you? Do you love me? I'm very insecure. Please say yes.
No.
Oh, that actually scared me briefly. But no, no ghost. Sorry, OT.
Oh, there was no ghost? Oh, okay.
Oh. Imagine if we like, if there was a ghost, we missed it because of that. You are a liability to this team.
Good thing we got insurance.
It's one of those America insurance
that
where you pay $500
insurance.
A month and they don't even cover anything.
The deductibles are ridiculous.
Salty, go ahead and explain deductibles for us.
I don't want to. I'm
nah.
good.
It's like when we take a finance test at school. Explain deductibles. No.
Explain what gross means.
I don't know what gross means. I don't know.
Is that... Oh, that's bad.
It's haunting your place, Shark. Oh, did you die?
Uh-oh. There's nowhere to hide.
What's up? I died.
Bedroom upstairs.
I sacrificed myself for the greater good. I was running with you, and then I realized you're in front of me and you bought everything. Wait, are you dead too?
I'm dead.
It got you too?
You died too, right here. Oh, man.
I thought if I died, it would stop, so I stopped running.
No, but it's insanity. It can kill everyone.
Oh.
Salty lost $2,000 again in one level.
in one level in like 10 seconds.
Oh, this game is not good.
Ooh, I see a ghost orb.
We got one clue.
That's our one clue that we get. Now we have to solve it.
All right, evidence orb.
Great. I mean, it was a mare last time. What does a mare do? Increased chance to attack in the dark.
Nico.
Dark lights will lower its chance to attack. Well, it was very dark. That doesn't really rule anything out. Yeah.
Nico, I'm glad that you enjoy them. Thank you so much.
No.
Thank you for your message. Nico Spud.
Like, we don't really get exposed to the ghost enough to narrow anything down. It's very tricky.
You saying you didn't get exposed enough to the ghost? You could try getting exposed more like Salty and I.
Nah, I'm good.
You're good? Okay.
Can you imagine when they release a surprise patch and the ghost just charges out into the van all of a sudden?
We've been talking about that. I wish they would add that, honestly.
Like, there's one ghost type that can get out to the van, you know? So every time you're like a little bit scared, it might be that one.
Exactly.
You know? That'd be so good. Yeah, so we have ghost orbs. Yeah.
That's pretty much where I'm sitting too. Yeah. Yep. Ghost orbs and we're dead. Okay.
I mean, Obake on Noiro. What do you think, boys?
I don't know. We don't have enough time to deduct and see what we're not evidence we're not getting.
EMF is going off level 3 again. I see Salty on your camera right now.
I'm just walking around.
I mean, we can't read sanity either, so we can't tell that at all. It's
so hard. Oh.
Life is hard.
Yes. What does a Thay do? Defensive and agile. Thay will weaken over time. I felt the opposite, honestly.
Banshee, maybe?
Could it be a Banshee? You're screaming with Parabolic. We didn't hear that, right?
I was throwing a lot of stuff. I was seeing if it was Poltergeist, but it can't be.
No, it's not a Poltergeist. Yokai, what does that do?
I got nothing.
No.
I got nothing.
Talking yokai are common ghosts. Attract to human voices. Talking to your yokai will anger it. I don't know. Hard to tell if it was that one. We didn't see it for long enough.
What does an Onryo do?
Onryo.
Extinguishing the flame can cause it to attack. When threatened, this ghost will be less likely to hunt. It was pretty hunty.
When threatened, this ghost will be less likely to hunt. How do we threaten a ghost?
I don't know, when you like invade its privacy and be like, sweet.
Yeah. Yeah.
I don't know. I don't think it's that one either.
I mean, we could also go for our favorite that's never been, the Revenant. It travels faster when hunting. I mean, it did travel fast because it got.
It went real
you,
fast,
bam,
sprinted
bam.
Through me and through Salty.
Yeah. Yeah, it was a bam bam. So yeah, right. Let's go for Revenant. Then. That's good.
I'm good with that.
That sounds good.
Might as well. All right, yep. It's circled. I'm a go.
Okay.
All my friends are dead. At least I'll make a solid $50 from the pictures.
Unless we guess the ghost. Come on, ghost.
I'm so bummed.
Be so
man.
Lit.
Come guess on. It.
Oh, is Anne making an animation of your song click?
A banshee.
Game text one. Looks like she
it
is.
It was a banshee.
I made $60. Ooh, 72 with the photos.
It was a banshee? That's not the one you told us to select.
I didn't have more information than you did.
Oh my god, but you told us it was the other ghost, and I picked the other ghost because that's what you said you were going to pick. And you picked banshee?
No, I didn't pick banshee. I said it was a banshee.
Okay, I thought you got Banshee.
Yeah, no, we lost money with you as well.
No, no, we didn't. No one got
no
it right. It's okay.
$11.
No one in this situation.
Dude, no one is coming out on top here. This is very bad.
No one's coming out on top. Click your little circle icon on your picture, on your card, your ghost hunting intern card.
Little circle. Oh, there.
If you have the Santa thing, it should show up.
I don't think so. Huh? Nothing happened.
I can hear you clicking it.
Yeah, no, click, nothing click, is click. Happening.
No, just as intern. What can you change between, Salty?
I can change seat. I'm an intern.
Yeah.
And then now I'm a ghost hunting holiday.
It's just with a circle? Ooh. I could have sworn we got the flipping cookies together, though.
I thought we did.
Cookies are illegal in Canada.
How are you doing that? God dang it.
I clicked my own.
Just a god dang intern. I got nothing to be proud of.
An intern. You're not even making money as an intern.
All right, click really wants insanity, so I guess we keep doing insanity.
Let's try it, baby.
Oh my god.
We're going to get it one of these times based on just guessing.
I don't think we have any equipment. This is going to be interesting.
Wait, we have no equipment?
We didn't add anything.
Can't lose anything. This is not enough. This is not enough.
All right, wait, let's guess a ghost.
Let's just guess a ghost and we'll come back.
I'm going to guess for a mildling.
I'll do Obake.
All right, whoever wins gets $1 million. Here we go.
All right, let's do it.
Sweet.
Dude, we're so broke. I can't believe we have 4 amounts of equipment.
There's like 1 flashlight on 3 people.
It's not enough.
No, that was obviously a wraith. God damn it.
$0 across the board.
Gosh, frickin'
6 times 0. Thank you so much. I'm glad
six
to see
times
that.
6 times 0. All right, I'll
see. Should I? I'll add. There we go. Now I've added my equipment. That's
added
a lot of equipment.
I'm at 7,000 now. So I'm at 6,000 now.
Oh, geez.
That's good.
All right, I'm ready. Welcome in, Piper. It's cool.
All right, yeah. Let's
I'm glad you
one.
Like
ready.
It here. On the channel in
I'll
general.
I'll try and be more of the van guy. I'll bring you all the tools.
Oh
stuff.
My gosh, I can't believe
I
had
my tools
so many fun
too,
activities
so
to do yesterday.
All OT, you do everything.
I'm tired. I'll just die again. Okay, I'll just die again. That sounds great. I'm so,
yay,
so glad I'm here.
Okay, let's see. Get the ghost to blow out a candle, detect that we're parabolic, and have a member of your team witness a ghost event.
Wow. I need a nap. I'm tired.
Oh my god, yeah.
Tired of your bullshit.
Oh, wow. 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 I'm inside the house.
Wow.
Ghost Hunter's log, entry 001. I have entered the house. I'm gonna die very shortly.
Sometimes I just don't need to talk for a while when I stream with Click. It's like having a podcast running in the background. There's always something happening, you know?
It's good, but I have EMF in basement.
Like you do?
It was very brief.
Was it level 5 EMF?
No, like 3.
Garage lockers are no good.
Yep, they're no good. It looks like it tossed a saw. Yeah, here we go. 3 on the saw. Look at that.
Bonk. Nice. No EMF yet, or no orbs yet.
It's not an interaction, damn it. Right, gonna get some stuff. Also need to check where we can actually hide.
Don't have the power on yet. Maybe it's in the laundry room?
Oh, maybe.
No. I didn't see it in the garage.
EMF
it's in the basement, I bet.
Right? Yeah, in the basement.
Yeah, Click said you got EMF in the basement.
Yeah, I did. So we have EMF in the basement. And it also tossed a saw in the basement,
and
so I think it's down there.
That's dangerous. Gotta be there.
How big a crucifix?
Hunting.
Oh, really? That was fast.
Oh, no, it just appeared. Okay. It was in the basement for sure.
All right. Should I bring a dots, maybe? I'll bring a dots.
Okay.
Bring a dots in. We can always use another one.
Yeah, level 3 EMF in the basement.
Nice.
By the power.
By the basant. Mm-hmm.
Either what?
Basant.
What are you doing?
It's basement.
Oh, is that how you say it in Swedish?
That's how you say it. I thought you spoke French. Basant. No?
What is happening right now?
I don't know, but I do know that we have orbs.
Oh, shit. We have a clue.
Basant.
Indeed, Chad. Indeed.
Basant.
All right, evidence, orbs.
Orbs.
Look at that little orb right there. He's such a good boy.
And some salt. What's our
I do like that there's different times of day now. That's kind of nice. We got like evening with the sunset going on.
Oh, like IRL? Yeah, I know. Right? That's such a good patch.
Like IRL? Yeah. Yeah. Just like in real life, there's a sunset. For sure.
Oh my god.
There's nighttime.
There's nighttime? Like IRL?
I have experienced nighttime IRL. This is so immersive.
You're experiencing nighttime.
Dude, I heard that you were gonna get a VR set.
I was thinking about it. Thinking, I mean, I've been thinking about it for like 2 years.
True.
I'd like to get one right now.
Get a VR.
Yes, that would be fun. I would probably poop my ass really hard when playing ghost games.
We can all poop our asses together.
Oh, that's so romantic. I love it.
We can literally hold hands in VR.
Click, you don't like spiders, right?
I mean, I'm okay with spiders.
Oh, okay. Salty and I played a zombie game where spiders show up in VR.
Aw, that's cute.
They're very, very
cute. Oh, not ideal. Not ideal.
Yep.
Not ideal. I can't get away from it. I'm so slow.
Oh, it stopped hunting, I think.
No, it's coming.
It's coming. It's coming for me.
Ugh.
No, all the lockers are bad.
The camera angles are limited. Well, I'll go to the door and see if I can.
I'm hiding in closet. It it's coming.
It opened my closet.
Yeah, door is still locked. GG's. Oh, no, it's fine.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, you died?
I died.
Wow.
Boogity boogity.
No, it's a ghost. I live. It's the ghost OG.
Is Salty alive?
Yeah, everyone is alive.
Oh, thank God.
It's so awesome. Where are
you? I'm in the basement. Where are you?
Where are you?
I'm in the basement.
Oh, okay.
Are you old?
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, you should try the old Omegle thing, like ALS or whatever it's called.
A jump scare.
Oh, it's hunting.
Yeah, it's hunting. I called it old, and it got mad.
Oh, it's tossing things in the basement. You called it old, and it got mad?
What happened? I asked it if it was old.
Oh, it's like a weird crawly thing.
Never
I saw it briefly.
Page. Never assume.
I'm in a closet.
Hey, ghost, are you a young thang? I'm not sure if that's
better. It's right outside. It's upstairs. Wait, is it gone?
Oh, yeah, it stopped hunting.
Oh. Okay, we're good.
There's a very stabby knife in the kitchen.
This ghost really wants to kill us.
Yeah, it loves you. I'm just gonna be here. This is a good place for me. I'm ready with the picture.
I should probably get out of the house and not die.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea. Quickly, waddle your way out
slowly.
Swiftly
now.
Quickly, agile, waddle your way.
Like the speed Swede. The sweet
speed Swede.
Oh, God. I gotta go. Oh, no! No! No, it got me! Face.
Oh, that was quick.
It got me.
Oh.
Say,
it's a child.
Aww. Did I get a face? Dead body. Yeah, wow, that was like mid-strangulation. That was
every time we get a clue, all we get is ghost orbs.
Yeah.
Is it orbs again?
Yeah, it's always ghost
again.
Orbs.
Yeah, we've had orbs the past 9 times. I don't know what to do.
Well, let's guess a good ghost. Fuck. Okay. It's obviously ghost orbs. And that means it must be... Or it's a child.
Where is it up?
What is a they? Once entering the location. It was pretty active when we entered the house.
Yeah, it's been popping off really, really quickly.
It did.
Yeah. I'm gonna go for a they. That's a little bit of a... It should be a change of pace, you know?
Oh, we got a dead body picture. I love that. Thanks, everybody.
Yippee! You're gonna make $5 OT from dead bodies. That's a good way to farm this game. You run and die, I take a picture of the body, and then we go.
What's the name?
Megan Cray.
No, sorry, if the ghost that Click chose.
Thay.
Oh,
Thay. Okay.
I'll go with Thay as well.
Thay.
Yeah, why not?
Alright, here we
Let's
go.
Get out. Let's get out of here.
Let's
go home and watch Netflix. And we just leave his body. We don't even take care of it. It's like he just died. And then the family comes back after an evening goes something like, what the fuck? Just a dead dude.
Oh my God.
It was obviously a
murderer.
We should have known. You should have known it was a horse.
Oh, six times five, and then, oh, for $34. Oh,
it feels good to be
four.
Rich.
I made $4.
You shouldn't have not died.
You didn't lose anything, though, so, you know,
that's
not
true.
Super
yeah,
bad. Yeah, at least Salty didn't die.
At least that's I true. Didn't die.
Yes. Insomnia's insane, fam.
All right, we want to try...
The children are mares. Is that consistent?
I added the gears.
Hell yeah, let's go, baby. I'm so ready.
I'm ready.
Yeah, let's do this intern style.
Super hard, insane run. Here we go.
The rally and cry of the interns.
All right, got my equipment. Okay. Nellie Baker responds to people who are alone. We need to find something with EMF. We need to cleanse the area with a smooch stick, and we have to have a member of your team escape the hunt during a ghost.
Great.
That's
Canadian grammar.
Things that we have to do.
I'm going! Alright, boys, keep in mind that we're alpha males.
Human one says, wow, so tragic. Can we get 5 subs in chat? Mario, you're not supposed to listen to Human One's
Zane
jokes.
Saying hi to you both in the chat.
Aw, Zane, let's go.
Mario!
Revel in the friendship. Revel!
Thank you, Mario, for gifting in 5 memberships.
Oh,
what the
bone.
Fudge?
Wow, it's an ugly bone. Nice. Swiggity swoogity, we have a solid $5 in the booty.
Is that where you keep your money? In your prison wallet?
His back pocket.
Gonna look there.
I mean, if you're in jail, they'll look there.
Akaru said that the boyfriend smell amazing today.
The ghost activated the rocking chair.
I heard
picture.
It.
Level 5.
Dang.
I got it.
Level 5, let's go.
Oh shit. Put
no
it in the chair.
Oh my god, we're like so insane!
We kind of were. We took a picture at the same time. We threw the EMF at the same time.
That is like nuts, girl. Wow.
I think if we went to school together, high school,
yeah,
you probably would have bullied me.
I was.
Those
was
are the
very
vibes
bullied.
I'm picking up.
No, I was pretty bullied in school. I was the opposite.
I think a lot of bullies are bullied in school, and then they reflect that.
Wow, you're just calling me a bully? That's
I'm
really
saying
cruel,
that
dude.
You bullying me now is pretty good evidence. And then you saying
and
you were...
the year before, you were like, you know, oh, that's the way you take it. Oh, you must be so insecure, click blah blah blah. Who's bullying who? Huh? Huh? Maybe you're just projecting. Have you thought about that?
Direction.
Bling, bling, blom, bling, 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 bully alert.
Oh, I'm dead, I think.
Wait, you're dead? Why?
But how?
The it's front door is right. Open. Oh, God.
Oh, I see. Oh my God.
We're okay, we're
I
okay.
See you.
It's not really hunting.
We're okay.
It's fake hunting. Jesus, Salty.
Definitely hanging around this area.
Man.
Gotta bring a dots.
I thought I was dead again.
Freaking me out, man.
Bounce, 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 bounce.
Why would they put a fan right there?
I think the only reason me and my friends weren't super bullied in high school, I mean, we were basically the nerdy outcasts.
Mario,
we
thank you!
Cube in the school cafeteria.
Everyone's
God's
always
sake.
Listening, for sure.
But the reason is that all of us were, like, competing in martial arts, so we were, like, the nerdy outcasts, but people also knew that we would kick their ass if they were mean to us. It was such a beautiful combination of a group, man. I loved it.
Clicks like they couldn't really bully us because we would have beaten them up and like not self-reflecting on like maybe he was the bully.
It's awful.
It is kind of adding up, right, Salty?
It's really awful to suggest because I was legitimately bullied. Well, in high school it was pretty fine. That wasn't too bad. I was just mainly an outcast.
Oh,
but in
sorry.
Elementary school it was bad. They were nasty.
Very unreasonable of me to imply that you could have been bullied because you're actually the victim. I'm sorry, Click.
Jesus Christ, man. let's see. What else? We can't really find any more clues anyway, right?
It's only, I think it's only funny because we've all three of us, I can tell, we've all been bullied in school.
Oh yeah, it builds character. Every funny YouTuber has been, no, that's not true.
I mean, I can just tell by looking at Salty, he was bullied in school. Hey, oh, let's go.
True though.
I can just tell by looking, you were a fucking loser.
It's true. It's
my god. Okay, I just smudged around.
Is that
this
orbs?
Room.
Oh, it's a flashlight. Never mind.
Oh. We already have EMF5. We're not gonna get more clues.
Oh, all right, people are telling me to apologize to you, Salty. Salty? Salty? Salty, listen, okay? Listen.
I'm listening.
I don't have a ukulele, okay? But I am sorry that I assume
I
you have a really...
for you.
Okay,
wait, OT, here, sing, I'll play.
Click, you're talking over top of my apology right now. I think you need to apologize.
I'm okay. I'm sorry for talking over you. Okay, now I'm singing for you for your apology.
Okay,
okay.
Salty?
So sing, and I'll play the guitar.
Okay. I'll say it, you sing it, okay? Salty?
I'm listening.
Salty!
I wanna say,
hey.
I'm really sorry that I said...
I'm really sorry that I said
that you've got a really easy to bully face.
That you got a really easy to bully face.
And that's all I came to say. I'm sorry that you feel bullied.
Came to say I'm sorry you feel bullied, you fucking loser.
Whoa! Whoa, that's like when the subtitles catch more than what's actually said on screen. Oh my gosh.
I have that happen sometimes in my videos where I'm just saying something normal, like, good morning, everyone, and YouTube suddenly is like, fuck you all! Like, Jesus Christ. It's so bad.
God damn it.
That was a good apology. I like that.
I apology accepted.
Oh, no, Salty. No, you can't actually stop. This is why you get bullied.
I can't.
Oh, all right, what are we hunting ghosts? What's going on?
Oh,
what are we doing?
Oh, yeah, we were trying to figure out the ghost type.
We're doing ghost type? Okay, let's do ghost type. Let's see.
I don't remember what you said to me. The ghost knows what you did this summer.
The ghost knows what you did. I'm going back in.
I'm
oh
having
my God.
Hot boy summer. God.
Hot boy summer. I forgot we're supposed to have that. That's funny.
I forgot it. Oh, I missed my hot boy summer. Fuck. Okay.
All right. I haven't seen the voodoo doll or anything yet.
No.
We don't have. Oh, we have EMF. That's right. That's all we get.
Didn't we used to be able to pick up more than one voodoo doll in this house?
Yeah, it's like three.
Right. What happened to the good old days, you know?
På den gamla goda tiden.
Did you just swear at me?
No, that's how you say good old days in Swedish.
Wait, what if you say helvete?
Helvete, that just means hell.
Ah, okay, wait, what about,
isn't that a font?
Helvetica?
Helvetica.
Oh.
Why are you screaming fonts at me?
Oh, I think I heard ghost noises with the spooky detector.
I found the power. Should I turn it off? On. I'll turn it on. There we go.
I heard ghost noises with the spooky detector.
Ooh, the paramelologic. Did it scream? Was it like, ah?
No, it was just kind of like whispering nonsense.
Oh.
Are you here?
No.
Where are you? Oh, God. Where are you? Sorry. I'll mute myself.
Okay.
Where are you?
I have a spare pair of pants in the car. It's okay.
Where
oh,
are you?
Here, but it's such a cozy spot. Look at this shit. Wow.
Are you
I'm
here?
So safe here? I'm probably gonna die.
We have ghost riding.
Are you here?
Oh, we do? Oh shit, we do. We have two clues, bros. We have two clues.
Let's go.
Where are you?
What the hell? How? That's amazing! Or is the other clue fake then? Wait, does that mean it's a mimic? Hold on, can it be a mimic? If it's like, No, it was EMF5. Okay, no, it's not
Spirit
Ghost Orb.
Shader Miling, yep. Okay, and, yep, 3-star Ghost Riding, let's go.
Yeah, Shade Miling or Spirit.
Whoa, the TVs in the van aren't smashed.
Oh, we're playing on WoW.
Yeah, it might not be on Insane difficulty.
I'm so disappointed. This is not even a real hunt.
Oh, wow. Okay. Chat reminded me OT is having the hot boy summer, but not the ideal kind. So they're making a reference to how Canada's on fire right now.
Oh, that makes sense. That's pretty funny.
Okay, thanks, Glick.
Oh, that's a joke. I understand jokes.
All right, I'm keeping a smudge ready.
Okay. But we still need a third clue.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm going to dump the smudge with the lighter right here by the door. In case anyone needs to, like, smoke something. Gets a bit stressed.
When's my birthday? You know? October 1st.
Yeah, bro. I'm going to calm the nerves.
You
want to
celebrate with
man.
Me? I'll probably be streaming. Be good. Okay. October 1st. It's your birthday day.
And I'm also going to check the thermothermometer.
October 1st. There we go.
I think my pronunciation of the thermothermometer is just getting worse every time.
I remember the first time I heard you say it.
Don't worry about it, everybody. Just forget it.
And now it's just.
I don't have a birthday this year. Don't worry about it.
It's thermometer. But it's thermometer for real.
I think you said thermometer, but you said it with your whole chest. You said it like.
Thermometer or thermometer or something like that.
Thermometer. I can't remember how you said it, but.
Thermommy? Sorry. Thermommy? Sorry. Thermommy? Sorry.
Ooh, ooh, thermommy.
You said it right. You just said it slower.
Thermometer.
Thermometer?
Thermometer, I think.
look, the crucifix is on fire.
Oh, take a picture of it. Take a picture.
I got it. Burning crucifix, 3 stars.
Nice, 3 stars.
Wow, you're so good, Charlie.
Ghost writing, 3 stars. Bone, 3 stars. Interaction. Sweet.
I'm pretty well on pictures. Founder prints.
Could it be or maybe fingerprints? Ooh. I don't see any fingerprints. La 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 la. Da da, screw this lamp, it sucks.
Y'all know your star signs?
Oh yeah, it's what's it called in English?
I can't remember if I'm in aquamarine or a Capri Sun.
Oh. I think my star sign is asparagus.
Your star sign is asparagus.
Yeah.
I love that. I love that.
What are you? Girl, I'm an asparagus.
I'm an asparagus.
Oh my god. That's so good.
I'm an artichoke.
I'm an artichoke.
I'm more of the artichoke brand.
Artichoke.
Better than Brussels sprouts. You don't want to be Brussels sprouts.
I think I'm a Leopleurodon.
Leopleurodon.
Leopleurodon. It's a Leopleurodon, Charlie.
Charlie, look at the Leopleurodon. It has spoken. It has shown us the way.
I didn't say anything.
Oh, it took my freaking kidneys.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. I remember that. Salty, you have 3 sanity. How does it feel?
I don't have words anymore. I don't have words for it.
Oh,
I'm just insane.
Well, we still have to survive a hunt. So Salty, you seem like a good candidate.
No, Salty brought all the equipment.
I would definitely get in there.
All right, I'm going in. I'll just die again. Oh. It's fine.
Do you have a head cam so we can observe your demise? I'm gonna check the dots while I'm at it. Dots.
Dots. Dots. Dots. Dots.
Swiggly-liggy boogie.
Swiggly boogie.
I was just making up lyrics. I was like, well, hunting. It's hunting. Yeah, that's very hunting. Shavav! 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 Oh, it's right in front of the camera. It's an ugly boy.
I'm running!
Spring. Yeah, the graph is
I'm
still
the closet.
Very intense. is doing the boop.
I'm hiding out in the closet.
Yeah, I think it's fine. The graph went down to zero.
I'm hiding out in the closet still anyways, just in case.
I'm still in the closet.
And I took out my gun.
Oh, and now John Travolta is in the closet.
Yes. Oh my God, I'm glad you picked up on that. What an old reference.
That's so good.
No, guys, I'm not in the closet right now. Mr. Cruz, we know you're in there. We can hear you in there. I'm not actually in the closet, actually. Oh my God, guys, you in the closet. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
I remember that. It's so good.
Oh my God. All right, boys, you want to bully a ghost? I'm going to bring a shit ton of salt.
Who was the first? It was Kanye in the closet, right? Him and Travolta and Tom Cruise.
Still in a closet. So I pour out the salt.
Do you like fish sticks?
Sure.
Do you like fish sticks in your mouth?
Yes.
Why are you gay fish?
I think all fish are gay. I base this theory on science.
What are they? Kissing fish, where the males fight with each other by smooching. I think that's pretty cool.
Oh, that's amazing. I love that.
Hey, bro, you better stay away from my girl. I'll kiss you.
No, I'll kiss you back, but longer. That's how we determine who wins, is by who kisses longest.
I'll kiss you harder, bro.
Who pulls away first loses.
Yeah.
Oh, was it R. Kelly? Oh, was R. Kelly in the closet with John Travolta and Tom Cruise? R. Kelly.
R. Kelly, that's an age like milk.
No good.
Wait, which one's R. Kelly?
Oh, that's the one that has the jokes like, oh, damn, that's that R. Kelly math, you know?
I don't understand that.
Because young things and...
Oh, someone in my chat saying he peed on someone? Stop.
Yeah, you don't know that, OT.
Was that recent?
No, I believe it was a while ago.
Well, what's he done recently, then? Like, what would I remember him for?
Probably peed on more people and got away with it.
I guess.
I don't know.
I remember it being a meme on Twitter for a while, whenever people got math wrong, when they were like, oh my God, can you imagine people that were born in 2010 are 30 now? And they're like, yeah, doing that.
Right.
Math.
Yeah. Okay.
God.
He's the one in jail?
Yeah.
Oh my God, what? There's like a whole thing. Okay, hang on.
Oh, it's haunting.
It's haunting.
All right, don't put me on a list, but I'm going to Google who R. Kelly is.
Oh my God, beautiful.
Who is R. Kelly?
Oh, the ghost.
Oh, he's the guy that sings, I believe I can fly?
Wait, that's the same guy? No, not the original, right?
Hang on a second.
I was gonna say, is it? I don't think it's the OG.
Space
is
Jam,
no, the OG
I
is
believe I can fly.
Dang, the OG.
Really?
Oh,
R. Kelly. He's the same one on Space Jam, yeah.
What?
I believe I can fly. Woo! Hume One's DMing me.
Aw, man.
I believe I can touch this guy. Oh, don't talk about... Oh, Jesus Christ. All right, thanks, Human One. All right, we're not talking about that person anymore. Good Lord.
Yeah, we probably shouldn't.
Okay.
No, the lore isn't good.
All right. Well, welcome to the jam. Iced tea's better. Let's talk about iced tea.
Okay.
Everybody
get up.
It's haunting,
by the way.
It's haunting
me. To the jam
right
now.
Oh, it's a weird thing. It's like a lump.
To the space jam. To the dance, make a chance at the space jam.
We have a lot of stuff on our board, but we're still missing. Okay, we can probably start eliminating. It wasn't freezing temperatures. I don't think it's fingerprints. We checked.
Oh, phone's ringing.
Oh,
that was scary.
Oh, we haven't checked the spirit box.
Spirit box.
I tried doing it. It wasn't popping.
Okay. Were you alone? Yeah, I think so. It's done hunting. Were you alone when you tried the spirit box? Because that's like the only thing that's left, really, that it could be.
There's a beer rolling through the living room.
I don't want to be in there anymore. I'm going to die. I'm going to lose more money.
All right, God, why are you even going in the house right now?
Try the spirit box.
All right, if everybody stays out of the house, I'll do spirit box. So that way we can see.
Yeah, lockers. People who are alone.
Oh, yeah, I have 0%. I can't go in anymore.
Is it
What's
hunting?
My brain like?
Oh, God, I'm going to die.
hunting.
Holy shit, no, run.
Y'all didn't tell me? It's right behind me.
I didn't know until I looked at it.
I didn't know.
It's real close. It's real close to me.
Keep running.
Running, run upstairs in the lockers. Upstairs.
It's right behind me.
Show us what you did with that cardio. Oh, it's got not, it's no longer hunting. It's fine.
Oh, Jesus. Like it touched the locker and then stopped hunting. It was right on me.
Ooh, that's very spooky. I mean, it's still an activity. It's still kind of nasty. You should probably try the voice box and then get out of there, because this is going to be a doozy.
I should have taken pills. What was I flipping thinking?
Yeah, you have 8% sanity. I don't know why you ran in there.
instead of salty dying, I might as well. Okay, are you here? Where are you? Are you old?
9 activity.
Are you French?
Are you French?
Where are you?
Cattle's a tribe with a name. They're called Nelly Baker. Oh, now it's 10. They're probably hunting.
It's hunting right now as soon as you said their name.
Oh, that's cool. I mean, it was at 9 before I said the name as well, so no, it's probably just going up.
Yeah, it's just coincidence. It's whatever.
Oh, it's rolling that beard down again.
Get out of there. We have pills you can eat. Get out of there.
Okay, I'm hiding in the closet.
It's very hunty right now.
It's very hunty. He's a bitey boy.
Okay, I'm in the closet.
Okay, now it's done. It's safe.
Okay. Come OT, stop going in the closet. We accept you. Okay.
Aww. It's very sweet. Salty, let's eat all the pills before it comes back.
So I don't think it's beer box, because it's doing the X thing again.
Okay, that's weird. Okay, if it's not spirit box, then it has to be either freezing temps or fingerprints.
Ooh, it has been touching a lot, but I haven't been looking for fingerprints.
I was looking, I did one sweep, didn't find anything. And freezing temps, I don't think it is. I went around with a thermophather either.
Yeah. Alright, so the only, we have all three of the objectives. I escaped the hunt! Yeah, let's go!
We did!
What was our clues again?
The ones it could be is either spirit box, fingerprints, or freezing temps. Those are the three that it could be. We have EMF5 and ghost writing.
Right, okay.
Going in with the fingerprint reader.
Okay, that's good. So if it's fingerprints, it's a miling. If it's freezing temps, it's a shade, and spirit box is a spirit. So what did he actually do? What's a miling do?
What does the miling do?
Very vocal and active ghost. They're rumored to be quiet when hunting their prey. Was it quiet when it was running after you, OT?
Making footsteps and I could hear it giggling, so I don't think so.
Okay. Then it's probably not a miling. That means that we can rule out fingerprints in that case.
Okay, yeah, because I'm not seeing any.
Okay, so freezing temperatures, it's a shade in that case. So let's check what shade does. Shades are much harder to find. The ghost will not enter a hunt if there are people nearby. It did that.
Hunting.
Yeah, it definitely does that. So that means it's probably not freezing temps. That means it's probably a spirit, and it's probably spirit box.
Because it's not lighting up spirit box.
I don't know. I mean, it can be elusive with the spirit box. Are you sure you have the right microphone activated and stuff?
It's doing the X after I talk, so yes, because it's registering my voice and no response.
Hmm. I mean, I could try it.
Okay.
See if it works.
Look, how many people do you have in your stream right now?
985.
Because I keep forgetting to tell people that you should have both streams open. Everybody in my stream, go to Clickstream right now.
Open everything in tabs.
Everything in tabs. There we go.
Let's see. So, yeah, we only have one spirit box, I think. Or is it inside the door?
Two of them are inside the house. I've been running around with one of them.
Nice. Then I'll simply grab one.
Alright, I've done my shift. I'm going outside now.
I'm gonna dump my spirit. Okay,
alright, I dropped my flashlight and my camera in case those help.
Okay, let's see. Gotta try to do the dark thing. How old are you?
Hi, Salty.
Hello! Where are you? Do you love me?
Do you love me? What?
Will you subscribe to my YouTube channel? No, it doesn't want to talk to me.
No.
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 No. Oh. We should burn this house down.
No.
Aw, oh, man. All right, let's see. Yeah, so it's not Spirit Box then.
So then it's either freezing temperatures or fingerprints. Did you check for fingerprints?
I did, but I didn't see any.
Okay. What an elusive little popo. Freezing temps. I mean, I can do another run with the thermothethyther.
Yeah. But we only have... How the fudge? Because we're not on Nightmare, and Nightmare only has... Oh, sorry.
We're not on Nightmare, and Nightmare only has the two clues. We have the potential to have three. How have we just not seen it yet?
I don't know. It's so weird. I'm not sure where the thermothethyther is. I dumped it here somewhere, but it's a complete mess of things.
Do we still have one in the van? Oh, no. Both of them must be in there, then.
Oh, it did flip the lights. Or, oh, maybe that was the motion sensor. Never mind.
Yeah.
Is this the... No, this is the pair of Flurbenhergen.
People are asking me how I do the deep voice. Skill issue.
Oh!
Ah! Oh, run! Run!
I don't know where
it spawns. Oh, it spawns in the far side of the living room, it looks like.
Yeah.
Okay, it's past me. I can't see it anymore. Are you wearing a head cam?
I don't know, maybe.
Oh, you are?
I think I'm dead.
Oh, I'm God,
dead.
It's
so
on
dead.
You!
Oh, God.
No!
Yeah, it just ran straight for
I
me.
I saw it happen. Oh, God, Clink's
oh
dead.
God. I had, like, maxed sanity. Oh, my God, it's a spooky girl.
No, wait,
no,
are you alive?
Spooky girl.
I am.
Oh, no. Oh, it showed us the death room very briefly, but now you're just fully dead.
Oh, he's just dead.
Well, you can
God
take a picture
it.
Of my body.
What's the oh, OT's turn?
What's the last clue? It's my turn.
I
yeah, I guess so.
Turn OT.
Hang on a sec. Do. Here I go. I'm fully equipped. Let's go. Salty's just throwing stuff on the
temp.
Van floor.
You
think it's freezing temp?
I saw a single thing on the van floor.
That's well, it did spawn far away, so maybe it is an island, right? Because it did spawn when I was further away from it, so maybe it is a milling. But it was so fast and precise when it was hunting. It was nasty. Oh, shit. More frequently make paranormal sounds? Maybe.
Where are you?
Yeah, maybe it is finger.
You didn't make it to the closet?
What? No, nobody told me where the closet was. I was asking.
Oh, it's in the same room every time.
It's hunting. It's hunting. It's gonna kill you.
It's hunting? Oh.
It's hunting.
It's upstairs far right.
I died upstairs in the big bedroom.
Oh, you went left instead of right. Oh, shoot.
Yeah.
Ah, yes. That was the only one difference. Yeah.
Wait, the closet is... Ah, it's this one in like the storage, I guess.
Yeah.
I see you there. I'm in the closet with you. How cozy. Your head is sticking out. It looks really weird.
All right, let's clean up this round real quick. I'll get a picture of Click, and then we'll run out of here.
Yes.
The hunt's done?
Looks like it.
Salty?
Sorry, what's that?
The hunt is done?
Yes, you're good now.
Okay. You could have been hidden behind the crib. Oh, like here. Oh, yeah, I guess there's a little hiding spot right here.
Oh, I found
him. Into.
I mean, that should have been good enough. You were really far away.
Yeah, I was behind the little desk here in the corner and everything, crouching, yeah. And no electronics, so that should have been good, but I think it was already locked on. It was coming
yeah,
straight
from me.
Saw
you.
Time.
All right, I'm out. Yeah. Let's go. Let's get out of here.
Chicken-doodle. Okay, so what goes? We're going for the miling, I guess? Let's go for the miling.
I'm down to run on miling.
Yeah. Probably miling.
All right.
If we get this one right... We will get one right this whole round.
We got one right. Jesus That's
Christ.
The first one we got correct this entire stream.
Oh my God, we're so bad.
All right, let's get out of here. How have we not brought in Shushis at this point, Salty?
Oh God, seriously, we need Sunny in here big time.
Yeah.
Let's see. Is he gonna be a mooling? It is!
Oh my God, we finally got one.
But where were the fingerprints?
I don't know. Christ. That was the fingerprints one?
Yeah.
How?
The frick?
Well, at least nobody died.
That is... Thank you, wow.
Yeah, we got one right. I think that's good.
At least no one important died.
No, it was my first reaction. Then I remembered you died and I stopped myself. Then I was like, nah, he'd find it funny. I'm gonna say it anyways. Oh,
I'm so sad.
I saw your DM, sad. Salty.
Yeah, I gotta run. I gotta run. Salty,
oh, yes.
Bye, Salty.
Bye.
Let's do it again soon.
Let's do it again soon.
Let's do it. I'll
say hi to right. to Tiny Sid.
Bye, Salty.
Bye, boys. Bye, Clicky. Bye, OT.
Bye.
Bye.
All right, Click, should we do one more?
Oh, finally he left. I should actually get going too.
You should go too?
Late. Yeah.
No time for one more?
No, it's late in Sweden. I shouldn't yell. My neighbors are gonna haunt me.
All right, that's fair. I should go too. I'll just hang out with my chat for a little bit.
Oh, that's perfect. Should I send them over if you want to hang out for a bit?
Yeah, I guess I could hang out and talk. Yeah, sure.
I can do that. Let's see if this works. Hold on. I'm gonna go to redigera. Check this out.
Pasha. Hit the wrong button.
No, let's see, where is it? It's so weird. Oh, here we go. Redirect.
You gotta show me how to do that so I can redirect to you sometime.
Oh, yeah. It's at the bottom of, I don't know what it's in English. Mine's in Swedish for some reason, but it's under information. It's like,
information.
Settings, and then the second option, and then scroll all the way to the bottom, and there's like a redirect. So I'm gonna save that. So this should redirect people to your stream. Goodbye, everyone. This was really fun. Hang out with OTB. Nice to him, even though he's a little bully. And
little
we'll do this again in the very near future. Take care, you beautiful beings. Thank you all so much. And let's see if this works. Bye bye.
Okay.
Hopefully this works. Stop stream. Okay, and then we stop this stream. Boop. And boop.
Did it work? Oh, the know. Click and their viewers just joined. Say hello. Hi, Click.
Wow, it worked.
Hello, Click's viewers. Welcome in, everybody.
Hell yeah, it worked.
I've got my stream up on like the stream monitoring tab on YouTube, and it's really behind. I'm like still in the van.
Oh, yeah. Sometimes
I'm
those
refreshing.
Things are really laggy.
Is the stream itself? Oh, no, the stream itself is caught up. It's just the tab was behind.
Oh, yeah, the tab is always way behind. The stream is usually like maybe 10 seconds behind. It's that's
all
better.
Right, it's doing better now. Hello, yes. Everybody. Well, Click, get the heck out of here. I'll talk to people.
Wow. Yes. Have fun with people. Take care of them for me, OG.
Right. Take care,
man.
We'll play again soon. Thanks for making the time today. Really appreciate
it. Of course,
it.
This was fun. Hugs, kisses, and squeezes.
All right. All right, now it's just us. Hi, everybody. Hello. I hope you had a lot of fun on Click Stream today. Did you see the collab that we did together? It was a lot of fun. It'd been a while since I've done a collab with Click on Click's channel. And oh, geez, he's back. All right, that was fine too. Oh, Mary was. Thank you so much for becoming a member for a month. AOT, happy Wednesday. Happy Wednesday to you. Thank you. Mary was. I don't know how to say it. I'm sorry. I was very bad at saying your name. I wish I could have done better, but I didn't. He's listening? I think he probably might have the stream open for another minute or so, but he, like, it's really late at night for him. He'll probably just go to bed. Out of all, like, any of the creators that I know, the only one with a consistent sleep schedule where he actually sleeps is Click. It's pretty amazing. Oh my lord, he is still here. And he's gone again. I have my Discord open. He's not in the call. He's not there. It's just me. Oh, now I know why he's still showing up. He's showing up because I haven't left the Discord room. I'm in. So we've got a little. So I've got a. I've got a server. A Discord server where we kind of like play games with other creators that we know. And I'm still in the gaming. Hi.
Ooh, this is this third clue. Oh, on the Discord. Boo.
I'm still in the room. I haven't hung up out of it, so I realize it is my fault that he is still showing up and doing that. That is on me. It's my bad, everybody. Oh, it's been fun. I was getting really tired there for a minute. And then right near the end, I started getting my energy back. I started getting actually pretty jazzed about Phasmophobia. I think next time we're probably going to play Demonologist. We just wanted to give it a bit of space so it could update a little bit more. And I don't think we went through the hospital yet. But after this, I think I'm either finishing up a short or having a nap. Ah, Click's in chat this time. It was fun. Click was very funny. Oh, now I've said it. Yeah, no. The only people I could ever really bully are my friends. So yeah, that's why I bully them so much, is because I care. They're also the only people that I can trust that won't actually be hurt when I say things that are kind of mean. Like when I was like, oh, it's salty, you've got a face that could be bullied or whatever. He knows I'm just kidding. But I couldn't just say that to a stranger. Oh my goodness. He would not be okay. OT, I want you to know I have a rainbow pancake from the aquarium. We'll put it back in the tank. It's friendly banter.
It's just a bit of banter, mate. It's Tuesday, isn't it?
Oh, wait, is it Wednesday? Hang on. It might not actually be Tuesday. Oh.
It's Wednesday, governor.
There we go. It's a different day.
Oi, bruv.
Wait, you put the I before the O.
Yo, bruv.
Oh, thank you so much for gifting a membership. Hang on a sec. Let me scroll up. I got distracted by click. Ah, there you are. Moon of Glam Psycho. Thank you. I just want to brag. I saw Guns N' Roses and just got back from the show. I heard Guns N' Roses yesterday with Human One in the car. It was so cool. At least I catch a little bit of the stream. A whole VOD for you to catch up on, both on click side and my side. You can watch both if you like. Butterfly Pikachu, thank you so much for giving it a membership. Thank you. It says my stream's only been going on for 16 minutes. I hope it didn't die at some point. You've got an... Oh, that's what I said. Thank you, Anne. You've got an easy face to bully. No, easy to bully face? It was something like that. Yeah. I mean, we rib on each other all the time. We say all the same stuff. It's just... Sometimes you have to pretend you're the victim that day, and sometimes you have to pretend you're the bully. And today it was my turn. Let's go. I've been thinking about... Okay, everybody in chat, type in 07 if you want to see me play Papers, Please on stream soon. I've been thinking about dropping that one for a minute. OT, can you revisit by IRL? I can, actually. Yeah, I've been going through some of the memes for just the shorts recently. I don't know if you see me publish a few shorts on by IRL. But yes, I might be able to play Papers, Please by the weekend or something. I think that would be pretty cool. I've never played that game before. Well, not true. No, I played it once. I think in 2014. One of the YouTubers was playing it back then. Was it Jacksepticeye or was it Markiplier? It was one of them back then. They were playing it, and the person that I was hanging out with. That's the way to put it. The person I was hanging out with, they were playing it, and they got me to play it for a level, and I goofed up. I goofed hard. I was not very good at it. There were several levels in, but I was terrible and almost ruined the game for them, so it was not good. It was pretty bad. Was it Jacksepticeye? Thank you. Yeah. Swedish XNOT? No way, I didn't. Irish one. OT, what's your favorite food? I'm pretty partial to cheesecake. But if I'm looking for food, I have one specific food that I could eat all day, every day, and not be tired of. Unfortunately, it's a little bit expensive. Have you ever tried soup dumplings? Have you ever tried dumplings inside of which there is soup? And then inside the soup, there's a little bit of meat? So it's just like, it's like a big soupy It's a dumpling with soup in it. Fudge, was I going with that? Thank you so much for becoming a member! MC, thank you! OT, on a scale 1 to 10, what is your favorite color of the alphabet? Thank you for that question. I have no food that I can eat forever and not get tired of. I think I can eat most things and not get super tired of them. I don't know, I think people kind of end up in two categories. When they grew up without food, either they can eat anything at all forever and never get tired of it, or already exceptionally tired of one specific type of food forever and can never eat it again because it's associated with those kind of memories. But like, I could eat anything and everything and I wouldn't mind. Have you folded the dishes today, OT? Stop. No. Have you folded the dishes? I gotta Google a word just to make sure it's the right one before I actually use it to describe how upset I am. Okay, that might actually be a little bit too rude. I should probably not say that. Yeah, I should not say that. Yeah, it might not even be the best fit. It was just the first one that came into... No, it might be... You know what? I'm going to say it anyways. There's a little bit of solipsism. Yeah, now people are going to have to Google that. Sometimes I like looking up the definition of a word to make sure I haven't goofed it up. Because holy heck, you know when you've said the wrong thing in a conversation with your friends and they're like, that's not what that means. Poke, 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 poke. That's not what that means. And they tease you. Have you ever made a YouTube video where you use the wrong word? Years later, people are still commenting on the one time you had a little brain goof. Years! Sunshine, thank you so much for becoming a Ruby. Hi. OT, do you have a favorite pizza topping? I know it's kind of like classic, but pepperoni is really good. OT, opinion on frogs? Milk frogs and poison dart frogs are my favorite. They are gorgeous and beautiful. I have a special place in my heart for glass frogs. I love frogs. I love frogs. Do you want to know the frog that has the worst name? Should I give everybody a hint as to where it lives? No, if I give a hint to where it lives, it'll actually be... I had to make sure, because I know where it lives, and I know what its name was, but I had to... I had to be sure before I said the wrong thing. You think you know it? Some people know it. One of my favorite creators online, lesbian biologist, she's amazing and phenomenally funny. She covered it relatively recently, and I was like, yeah, well, I don't know when she covered it. The short that I ran across was recent, reminded me of it. But she might have filmed it a long time ago. Oh, yeah. I see some people, they know where it's from. Yep, you know where it's from too. Oh my God. Okay, all right, so this won't be brand new or fresh to anyone. Yeah, it's that one. Okay, all right. A lot of people don't know what I'm talking about. It's called the Lake Titty Caca Scrotum Frog. It didn't sound real coming out. It didn't sound real as I was saying it, but that's the real name of it. Hi, I'm just joining now. Hi. Hello. You love the lesbian biologist? She's so cool. She's lived in so many places. They knew what they were doing? It's one of... is it the world's only... I think it is. So it is an endangered frog. I think it's the world's only fully aquatic frog. No. It's one of the world's only fully aquatic frogs. There's a couple others. But it's also the world's largest frog. And it's called the... It's horrifying! It's called the scrotum frog because it has... Because it has so much... Because it has a lot of loose, flappy skin. The accuracy of the name aside, as I believe it's not that accurate, it's just very funny. It seems like an interesting frog. Adorable? Yeah. Yeah, I'm sorry. It does look like it could probably save itself if it jumped out of an airplane, you know, about that much. It's got like, maybe not like a full parachute full. All frogs are good frogs? Exactly. Have you ever seen a drag chute outside of a fast-moving car? You know, when it's going real fast and it needs to slow down and the brakes aren't going to be fast enough? It's like... Strap one of those frogs back there. Ha ha ha. OT, will you stream next Wednesday? I'll think about it. Why are there so many stupidly named frogs? There's a mountain chicken frog? What am I about to learn? Mountain chicken frog. Oh, yeah, that's so average looking. It's such a normal looking frog. That's fine. That's fine as a frog. I don't... Giant ditch frog? It's critically endangered? What the heck? It looks so basic. Ugh. I like cute frogs. They're my favorite frogs. Do you like turtles, OT? Do you like turtles, OT? Do you like turtles? That was all in one message. Yeah, I like turtles. Sea bunnies are adorable. I love sea bunnies. No frog shaming? Frogs are fine. Fine as a frog is my new cool beans. That's a good expression. I wonder who came up with it. OT, opinion on banana slugs? They're big. Banana slugs are huge. They're fine. I've never tasted one, though. Leaf sheep. Leaf sheep are really cute. They're one of the only photosynthesizing animals, if I remember correctly. Which I think is an adaptation we need to add to people. If we can splice ourselves with some leaf sheep, that would be really sweet. Have you seen the barrel eye fish, OT? I have, actually. I remember you DM'd me to look that up, but I do remember them. They're the fish whose eyes go upward. And they're invisible. They're invisible fish. Just kidding. You can see them, but only barely. Arisa Duval! Thank you so much for becoming a roommate. I think I butchered your name. Arisa? Arisa? Maybe Arisa. I'm not sure. OT, what's your opinion on snakes? Black mambas are really cool. I didn't realize until that same biologist made a short video about them, but they're called black mambas because their mouths are black. So when they open it up, it's just a black gaping maw facing you. And not because their bodies are black, because their bodies are almost like a grayish. Cass! Cass, did you just show up? We've been going for 8 hours. Wait, Glow is here too? All right, I got my homies showing up. Sorry, everybody who doesn't know them, but they're very cool people. They just happen to be Twitch streamers instead of... Oh, he is here. Hello, Glow. I didn't see you. Did you say Cass? Yeah, Human One, Cass is here. OT, look up a maned wolf. I love maned wolves. They're like giant foxes that are in Pantene Pro V commercials. You know, the ones where it's like, maybe she's born with it. Maybe she's a maned wolf. That's not Pantene Pro V. That's... Anyways, it looks like if you could star an animal in a shampoo commercial. That's what it looks like. That's Maybelline? Whoops. Do I like sunfish? Sunfish are impossibly stupid. I love them. They're so cute. I love that they technically have a couple kills on the books for humans, even though they are not dangerous at all to humans. They've killed people in kind of the best way. They just, like, beached themselves on boats, and people happened to be under them, and it was like, well, a car's worth of fish fell on you. Sorry, folks, you're done. What a random way to go out. Oh, I hope it was fast. That's all I could say. Have you ever seen the silky anteater? Hang on a second. Am I just Googling animals now? Silky anteater. Glow! Don't put money in my chat. Cass said you're very cool. I miss Cass. I miss hanging out with Cass. I was hoping we could game together soon. Why does the silky anteater only have one tooth and look like it's giving the thumbs up perpetually? So it doesn't have hands. It has like little meaty mips. Mips? Nip? Mitts? Like gloves? But they're their hands. Oh god, it's a spine! Well, that one just has thumbs. These ones have spines for thumbs. One finger! They have one finger and a claw on it. Very cool. Okay, that's a terrifying little creature. A human one, let's truck soon. Yeah, are you two streaming the truck today? And you blew it? What did I blow? What did I blow? Hang on, let me scroll up. You had the chance to play trucks with us and you blew it. Human one, you know I have work to do. You can't just shame me for doing work. Human one, you know I have to do stuff on YouTube for job. For job, okay? For job. I'm not Googling that, Casey. I don't even care if that's safe for work. I'm not Googling that. Chances are it will not be safe. Shame on humans. Thank you. OT, every time you say welcome home, it's just serotonin. I haven't said it in a minute. I should make more videos soon. It's hard. I gotta set aside a lot of time to be like ready to make a video, so I have to be like... Hognose snakes? I don't have to be like hognose snakes. I saw hognose snakes in the chat. Hognose snakes are adorable with the eyes on the top of their heads. So you know when you look at a fish? Do you know how to tell the difference between a bottom feeder fish, a middle feeder, and a top feeder? If you don't understand yet, it's probably dead simple, and you'll probably like realize instantly as soon as I say it that, of course, that obviously makes sense. But like bottom feeder fish, like sucker fish, like Placostomus, they have their mouths on the bottom part, so their mouths are facing down, and num 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 num, they eat on the ground. The middle feeder fish have their mouths straight out, so they can go num 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 at stuff straight in front of them. And then top feeder fish have their mouths at the top of their head. So they go like num 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 for surface food. So the hognose snake always reminds me of a surface feeder fish because their eyes and their mouth are just kind of pointed up. They look so dumb. I love the expression that they have on. Shared a thing with you, OT. Do you know what a parrot thing? Oh, kakapo parrot? Yeah, I know kakapos. They are attracted to people and very, very bad at getting laid. I know them. It's also the largest parrot. Isn't it the world's largest parrot? Or at least land-walking parrot? Flightless? Big and dumb. Yeah. There are top feeder fish? Yes. Bro, white snakes are cool? Yes, I think so. OT, have you heard of the spiny dogfish? Yes, I have. OT, by any chance, would you be interested in the bearded reedling? Bearded reedling. That's a cute looking bird. That's a random thing to ask me to Google, but that is a cute looking bird. That is cute as heck. There you go. You can see in my glasses. Right there. Thanks for asking me to Google that one. That was really cute. OT, can you say this? Oh, yeah! Of course! Happy birthday, Angel, and good luck with this college term. There you go. Of course. I'll say happy birthday to flippin' anybody. You know what? Happy birthday, everyone. It's your birthday now. Say it back! OT, do you like vultures? Vultures are alright. They're okay. OT, what color do cats turn when they're about to eat a door? I don't know, fam. That's a weird question, and if it's a joke, just put it all in one message. I'll never find it again. See how chat's moving out? Everybody's just saying happy birthday. I'll never see your response. Now I'll never know what color a cat turns. Fun fact, did you know that snow leopards use their tail as a scarf to protect their face against the cold? Really? I know that, God, what's the kind of cat that's really... What flipping kind is it? It's a cat whose pupils are round instead of, cylindrical? Oval? Anyways, they're round. It lives in the snow. And to keep the pads of its feet warm instead of getting cold... It puts its feet on its tail. I love that. No ages in chat, everybody. You're going to get banned. Isaac, AOT, I know you don't want viewers complimenting you. You better break the rule. But you, Click, and another YouTuber are my three comfort YouTubers. You really help. Okay, never mind. That was actually pretty sweet. That's pretty sweet. What do all of you think about shorts, by the way? Are they something that you enjoy? I've been working on them a lot recently. People are showing up for them, but I don't know if they're, like, everybody's preferred... Well, they're probably not your preferred form of content, because longer videos are nicer. But I'm curious what all of you think about the shorts. They're pretty comfy. Okay. Oh, you mean as like clothing? God dang it. I meant YouTube shorts. Are you for real? Stop saying they're comfy. Stop saying you like to wear shorts. Stop it. What have you done? God dang it. Now I'll never know if people like YouTube shorts because everybody's trying to be funny right now. I see you. God dang it. They're good for hot weather. Oh, really? Oh, really? Oh, I'm so glad you like... You know what? I'm going to end the stream. I'm going to end the stream and I'm going to go work on shorts. I'm going to go work on shorts in my shorts. All right, everybody. This was a good stream. I had a lot of fun with you. Everybody go comment on the new shorts, okay? Put something in there that you reference from today's stream. Like ghost booty cheeks or something. That's a good thing. Everybody say hi in chat to the VOD watchers who are coming home late. Who were not here for the rest of us roommates having a fun time. Everybody thank Click for raiding in today. It was very cool of him to do that, to bring everybody over. Good to see you, Farkey, by the way. Yeah, Monster. There's a lot of good names in here. A lot of good... a lot of good people in chat. A lot of gray names I'm noticing. Oh my goodness. Yeah, give me your YouTube money. Give it to me. Thank you everybody who gifted in memberships today, who became a member today, who gave in donations today. Troublemakers, you shouldn't be giving donations in chat. Just give memberships, it's cheaper. All right, everybody. Thanks for hanging out with me today. I really enjoyed streaming with all of... Blah, blah, streaming lalala. None of that was words. Oh, Sonara Rusu. OT, did you know... Oh, God, the chat's moving so fast. I read your name horribly. Sonora Sue. OT, did you know platypus are not only venomous, but also glow under black light? Platypuses are so weird. They're so weird. The males have claws on their hind legs, right around their knees, for little stabbing maneuvers. They're also venomous. They also don't, even though they're mammals, they don't have nipples. They have milk patches. Patches of skin where the milk comes out. They lay eggs. They got a duck-billed mouth. And then scientists during the pandemic were bored and were just like, all right, let me just point a black light at everything. And now we know they glow. Weird. And they also don't have a stomach. Did you know there's a bird that's the only type of bird within that species and it's known as the flying cow because it just stinks a lot? Did you know that? It can't properly digest its food, so it makes a bunch of gas out of it. Random dude, thank you. Have a good nap. Get the recommended 8 hours. Get out of here. Oh, after the short is done? Okay, I'll go work on the short. All right, everybody. Thanks for showing up today. It's good to see you. Appreciate you spending your time with me today. And also, welcome home. All right. Get out of here. Also, comment on the stream if you want to, after the VOD goes up. You say whatever you want. Just say something silly. Anything you think would make me laugh. Or a fun animal fact. I love fun animal facts. You can go ahead and put that on the VOD. All right, bye, everybody. Bye. Oh, boop. Good reminder. Boop. All right. Get out of here.